working.
There you go. Saying,
oh, you're just still there.
It's not good. My soda's already gone. I hate doing tags. Fun times, happy. Well, that's creative.
I know.
Sony PS3 games, next gen.
It's not next gen, it's current.
Whatever.
Eggnog.
The fat Christmas people. Yeah. What?
Mommy. What else?
Journey. Indiana Jones game.
Trademark. They just write straight up Uncharted.
Cool. I think we covered bases. The cover bases. Is it going right now?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so this is what the whole giant time span of your Fallout doing nothing. It was you fixing all this.
Yeah.
Alright, so it's a thumbnail and everything.
Yep, save changes. Flight control room.
Alright. Looks nice.
People can hear you.
Well, gagging.
Here you go.
Alright. Let's just watch that it didn't load. Did we get the subtitles up?
Yeah,
already?
It's all ready. Yes. Hello, everyone that's watching or watching the recorded stream later. Tis us, Roz and Jordan. Jordan is playing.
What is that?
Oh, no.
What is, well, I know.
It joins
what is it?
All three games.
Oh, because you would play them all at once.
Yeah. Let's do a
normal. Even though I'll probably die a lot, because these games are probably super hard. What are we doing?
Timer.
Timer for what?
Around 20 minutes, we'll break it.
Break it?
Yeah.
Don't we usually do, like... What's going on? Yeah. Don't we usually switch when we die?
Nah, it'll give us, like, a reasonable amount. Even if we die before or after.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Should lower the volume a little bit. There we go.
There must be a beginning of any great matter, but the continuing unto the end until the speed through Holy Spanish yields the true glory, Sir Francis Drake, 1587. Wow, look at these future graphics.
Yeah.
Future graphics.
Underwater chest.
Oh.
I am here
off
Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
Dun, dun, dun. Yeah.
What the hell?
He became sea creatures.
I don't know. Okay. All the unnecessary trouble someone went through to put that bomb in the ocean. Devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have
got your story, lady.
Yeah,
of course.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought?
Oh, people are going to come and kill us now.
Sully? We got some trouble.
Sully! Yeah!
Okay, what's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Ooh. You know, Elena.
Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
That'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail... We should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Funny.
Good girl. Here we go.
And here we go.
How the hell did he find us out here?
Oh, this is like classic shooter, man. Shoot him! Shoot him!
So what'd you do to piss him off?
Shoot him, JT. Kill him. Shoot the red barrels.
How do I,
These guys don't like
how
much,
do I reload here?
Less talking, more shooting.
I do not know. Nothing's reloaded. Oh, no. Not good.
Triangle?
I tried. Triangle.
R1? L1? You did it.
Yeah.
What is it?
Yeah, it's, the button I use. I'm not sure what it is.
Oh no, they're gonna climb up on the boat!
Oh no, you don't.
Oh, square. That's what it says.
Yeah, that is.
Okay, cool. R1 is the shooter.
Oh no!
Where's the guy?
They're on the boat! He's on the other boat. Shoot the red barrel! Got one bullet. What to do? Da da da.
Alright, so these guys are coming up apparently.
Yep. Square, triangle, square for a brutal combo.
Brutal combo.
Yeah. Enemies killed by brutal combos. Drop more animal. Drop more ammo.
Wait.
So yes.
Apparently.
What?
I can't. Or something?
Yes, you are.
Sully, where are you?
Why did they come up? Oh, wait, where?
Right there.
Oh, crap.
Alright.
No. Jump.
You can also switch shoulders.
Ah! Alright, where are we? Oh. Wait, jump.
Rocket launcher! Crap. You got a rocket launcher!
How do I transition?
Just press R3, I think. Or L3.
Oh, it's an airplane.
Oh, that's cool. If you can hold up and you'll keep looking at the plane.
Yeah, I should come on. Did I do that? I don't know. Are there people there?
Yep.
Gavin's here.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, okay. Apparently, I'm not sure of that.
Oh, no.
Damn it.
See ya.
Oh!
I gotta jump!
Oh, wait.
I need my camera.
Okay. Come on! Go!
Alright.
Hope that camera's water resistant!
I don't know. It didn't look like it had anything on it.
I would never throw my camera. Because I know, I lost it at that point. Like,
yeah, that's not a word for cool. But
who knows? Well, she could set the SD card.
I can't leave you alone for a minute.
Yeah, surely!
Yeah, I had everything under control until they blew up the boat.
I love these two.
Nothing the years of therapy won't
fix. Apparently she was holding it above the whole time.
Well, if it isn't a beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Oh. Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Oh. for Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Do it!
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
That was awkward.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary. When he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't...
For a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff, and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. You must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Sully!
Huh? El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out.
Of course it was.
That was probably the most important
thing. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah.
That guy is Sully?
Yeah.
Scully. I keep saying Sully.
We got
Scully.
One little
Scully
problem.
Is someone else.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. It's still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell
her
we just found the lost city of
gold.
Oh, she didn't die.
Get it on the answer.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast.
Oh, no,
so just give me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Son of a bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming. Ugh.
Now she's stuck in the woods. Chapter 2.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Right. Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different.
All right,
although I must admit, equally as strenuous.
Well, hang in there, old timer. We're just about there.
Hey, you know, this reminds me.
Jump.
I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar?
Circle is, I think, covered.
Risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was...
Roll, apparently.
Nate, are you even listening to me?
No, we're not. No.
Hanging on every word.
Is there a crouch? No. Good guess. Some guys are gonna show up soon.
Yeah, they don't introduce sneaking until the second game.
So. Right. And the third one is where we like get the backstory of Sully and him.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
England? I thought they were American.
They are, but I mean.
Oh, well. Well, yeah, because Drake.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Puzzle time. Puzzle time.
I'm terrible at puzzles.
I don't know if it's a puzzle time.
I hope not.
I think it's just literally go around, go forward in the path.
Probably, because there's not really anything. Yeah.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
I don't know. I've never tried that.
Oh, yay, puzzle time!
This is more like it.
I'm assuming I gotta climb up.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that.
Oh yeah, it's
like
the
2,000 years older.
Yellow bars.
This is before they introduced yellow bars.
Ah, okay. So it's
probably white bars.
What bar? What color bars? All right. Well,
I don't think they had like a thing. Oh, right there.
Where? Here?
Yeah.
They're like faded.
No, it's just the lowest area you can get
cool.
to.
All right. Yeah. Nope, get up. I'm trying to get up here. Just up, there we go.
What button was that?
Yeah, you just have X while pointing up, I guess.
Okay.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Woohoo! No! I pushed!
Push it too late, man.
Darn it. I can't run.
What's over to the left? oh, just shrubbery.
Yeah, you got it.
Shrubbery.
I guess there's no run.
No.
It's just kind of his little jog.
Yep. It's a light jog, you know. Good old Drake jog.
I'm just
jog.
Wondering if there's like... See, like, I set S here. X here. Okay. There's like a little period where it wants you to do it, I guess.
Oh, be careful up there.
Woohoo! Alright. I fall, I'm not gonna help me. Thank you. Okay. Nope. Nope. Am I supposed to go?
I think so. Press circle above an edge to drop down and grab it.
Oh, we gotta do one of these.
Classic Drake puzzle. Classic.
Wow, this...
So classic. Look how much brain cells we're using to burn into this.
Yeah.
We're using all the brain cells.
Push the rock.
Push the rock super hard.
No way.
If Chris can push a boulder, Drake can push a tiny rock. Woo!
Need the flashlights for this one.
Gonna need... It's the badge.
I swear, there's gonna be people down here.
There's never people anywhere, dude. This game is an adventure game. It doesn't have anyone in it. It's like super chill. It's like, hey man, why don't you lay back, man?
Cutscene. Yeah, we got people. We got people in common.
What a warm and homey place,
huh? Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out.
Spaniards.
Looks like the Spanish got here before he did.
Spanish helmet.
Ooh.
What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
Oh, boy.
The Spaniard sure left a lot of crap behind.
Suspicious.
All right, well, you keep puzzling away. I'm going to grab some eggnog.
Yes, you see, there was a reason why we called it that. Can I,
have some too? All right.
Dude, we don't even have cups.
Yeah, we do.
You have a stack already.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
It is quite a drop. How do I get around that?
You're not kidding.
Pull these apart.
Yeah, you pull them apart, push them back. And then, like, pull them.
You gotta find
again,
a way across.
Like those little cartons of milk. I don't know. If you.
I don't drink milk. You know that. How much do you want? Half a cup, third of a cup.
Sure.
Full cup.
Or whatever you'd like to put in it.
You,
I'll drink whatever. I like eggnog, so.
Fair enough.
So, whatever.
I'll put half a cup.
What is
like
this?
Here we go. Oh.
Here, let me do that.
Yeah, really, you do that. Alright. Let me get through. What you do? Wahoo! Alright. Assuming I gotta grab.
See if you can jam it from the other side.
There's gotta be something for me to grab here for him. Oh, this.
Hold.
Hurry up, mate. All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close.
Well, now you guys are trapped.
This place has a back door, huh?
Every place has a back door.
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Oh, no. Please don't be a puzzle. No!
It's a puzzle!
I hate these puzzles.
Here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier.
Whoa, we can actually...
See if you can light it.
We can read it. The whole
so,
land
after all
is...
all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy.
How do I... No, okay. Am I doing something to it?
I think you're climbing it. No? Oh,
okay. He's doing something. Oh, it's like a little lighty thing.
You mean a match?
I think these type of things are cool, but the fact is I've been known and ever build these type of things underground for no reason.
The Incas, man.
We gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
With fire.
Yeah, obviously. Can I get like a...
You probably can get up
branch
somehow.
Or something.
I'm thinking you can climb that thing somehow. Like, you can climb something.
Okay.
I have a feeling.
This wood's pretty dry. I bet we could burn it.
Yeah, really. I know, but like, we need.
Can you climb the fire thing?
Well, I tried before.
Maybe on the sides over there, behind you. Yeah, there, in the corner.
Wait.
Right ahead. Yeah. No.
This.
Right there. Maybe that. There's some knobs on the door. No. Try there.
Try
no, right there on the
wall.
Is that?
No, it's not anything. Oh, he said something. He said try shooting. Oh, duh.
Just shoot the lamp itself, I think.
Well, that one... Whatever.
Oh, there you go.
That one, okay. That would have happened.
right there.
I know, but like, will he?
Oh!
See, he can't make that. I need to drop down one first. One, two, three.
Down, go down. Again.
Okay.
There you go. Whoa! Oh, that was risky. I didn't even see there was one. Oh!
He should be able to grab this thing, I assume.
Yeah.
Oh!
Why are you doing that?
Well,
you just destroyed the spirits of one of the people.
I would think there'd be stuff in there, but apparently.
Nope.
You'd think there'd be stuff in there.
But nothing you could use, probably. Oh, blow it up!
I know.
Blow it up! Yeah! Oh, convenient.
Yeah, why did I have to do that? Oh yeah, he's old. He's an old bitter man. Alright, cool. We got
another one. Come on, Sully. Light it up.
Do your work. Because apparently I don't have matches on me.
You're not a smoker, man.
I don't know.
The Drake... Oh.
Oh no, it's an Indiana Jones trap.
Oh, it's another puzzle room!
This is where the people come in.
I don't know if you're looking forward to the people, or if you know, kind of worried about the people, both.
I mean, these have to be here for a reason. There's, like, clearly... You ready to switch?
Sure. Let's do it.
Alright.
Cool. Here you go. We're just gonna take a quick 2-second break just so we can break the video. Goodbye.
Break the video?
Yeah.
Into what?
Into separate videos. There we go. We're back.
Okay. Cool.
What do you make of this?
It's actually way more efficient way than
that. Wait, I recognize these symbols.
I recognize them? Oh, gee.
The order of these signs has some importance.
All right, one, two for the monkey with the knife, three for the spider, and four for the face, and one for the thing. Okay.
Yep.
Okay. You remember those, right? You have good memory. You have a good memory of the group.
I already forgot.
You have a good memory. I don't even see them.
They're up there in the corners.
All right.
There's one.
I need to figure out the controls for this.
It's triangle. Yeah, just triangle.
Yeah.
And then it was the monkey.
Yeah. Right? Oh, no.
Alright. There we go.
Go, 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 go! Is this the monkey?
Is
no,
it?
This is a spider.
Yeah, that's three.
Yeah, alright.
I don't really remember what they look like. Is this the thing?
This is the monkey.
I don't think that's the monkey.
I think that's the monkey, dude.
Yeah.
Is that the next one? No. This is the face.
It was the next one.
We need the spider.
Yeah.
Gotta get that spider. Gotta get. Gotta get. These puzzles are easy. Inca's building puzzles. They didn't have the internet to playtest them.
Yeah. Well.
You know, like
yeah,
every...
Yeah, I mean, no one would build stuff like this, like I was saying earlier.
Well, you know, Indiana Jones...
I know, but no one would build those. They're cool.
They're just fun.
Yeah, they're fun, but no one would build them. Like, it's a waste of time.
Maybe they're just hoping you'll get
it. Now, like, whoa. Look how cool, like, no one would make that.
But it's so cool! Don't you dare, Sully! Don't you dare go without me!
Pretty deep. Yeah,
you're pretty deep.
There's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Why do I have to check it out?
Because you're younger.
Can I jump down or below?
No, hey, no, no.
Ah!
Yo! Alright, that's a trap. Watch out for the little spiky thing.
Oh, you mean the room with the skulls trap?
Yeah, hinting you in on the possible.
Alright, so should I not step on the spiders? Alright, I'm gonna go around the spiders.
Yeah, just in case, I don't know. Or maybe you have to push. You probably have to push the thing. Yeah.
Push this? Oh, okay. Am I pushing it the right way?
And that.
I die. I just. Oh no.
Okay. Oh, one of these.
Oh?
Is it gonna flood? I guess it's not gonna flood. I wonder if it'll, like, drown you out. Like, National Treasure 2, there was one of these.
I don't remember. Can I jump? Should I jump?
No. No, you're...
Jump!
You're obviously supposed to go across.
Well, I did it. And I'm fine.
Okay.
Sully? Are you gonna make it?
Are we... Okay.
I'm really wet.
Oh yeah, I forgot. He was Mr. Obvious.
Alright, I guess Sully's not coming.
Or is this another way up?
Maybe.
Must be. Potentially.
Is it messed up?
I don't know. Maybe this is... Nah, I feel like... What
are you doing, buddy?
Go... Yeah. Around. Oh, but the 4 has that, you can...
The pickaxe. Whoa! The pickaxe. That was not what I was trying to do. It worked, though.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Alright, that was the right way. Yeah, shoot the barrels.
Yeah!
There's conveniently placed gas barrels at every...
The explosions look pretty cool.
Yeah.
These, what did he say? Oh, there we go. Oh, it's one of these.
I've got this one.
There we go.
Yeah.
Oh, whatever.
What? We know it's like just
40 safe.
Oh, yeah, totally, dude. You know, super chill.
And...
Run! Oh, it became Crash Bandicoot.
Oh, yeah.
Bum bum, we are naughty dog. Naughty dog.
I made it. I'm okay.
That was conveniently dropped.
Yeah. Are you okay there, man? You okay? You feel all right? Okay.
It doesn't look all right.
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Whoa, I'm going sideways. Is this a puzzle?
No. People. I don't know what I keep saying.
Cutscene!
Oh, yeah.
Man. The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue.
There's been a bazillion statues already.
A gold statue.
Whoa. A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think
I love Sully so much.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man.
Oh my word, no one's ever
Sully,
thought.
It wasn't a city of gold, it was this. It was a golden idol.
Oh, it's not a city, dude.
Can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here, tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless.
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
And they're still, okay. They're 400 years old. Unless
maybe
it literally goes right to the...
Maybe we find, like, other treasure or something.
Yeah. Or... The Spanish never really brought that far, apparently.
Yeah, like they die for some reason.
Yeah.
Oh, it's pretty out here.
Huh?
How do I roll?
They stop here.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Can I climb this? Is this
a climbing part? The Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Now what?
There we go.
Come on, Drake. Oh, there's something over there.
Cutting something.
Silver turtle!
Yeah.
How do I drop down? Isn't there a drop down button?
Circle.
There we go. I guess we just keep walking.
There we go.
Nate!
Wait, Sully, do you
gotta
hear
stop doing that! Wait. There's something ahead?
Waterfall. What that's like.
There's something.
Oh,
you can see.
Oh,
that's pretty. God.
That is pretty.
Well, that's. What's it doing here?
No. You need a reason?
Kind of. You know, this kind of goes against all the logics.
I'll be damned. Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck.
Apparently, it's flooded.
Let's check it out.
Now, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
What about everything else you guys have been doing?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself.
Why are
I'll
we
call you if I run into any Nazis?
Oh, yeah, zombie right. Nazis! I'm ready.
Wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
Oh no, good. You got the swimming level, hopefully.
Oh, you don't want to do this? You want to do this?
I hate swimming. Surprising find after we find this. Ah, no. Unless you don't have to go underwater. Do you have to go underwater?
I don't think I can. I don't think he knows how to.
Okay. I just don't want to go underwater. Yeah, he can't.
Woo!
I think he just floats too well. He can't sing.
Is there a secret behind the waterfall?
It's like the
Metal Gear.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Monkey?
I was gonna say the sea salt.
What's it what are you saying?
In Israel.
Dead Sea?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where it's so salty you float. It's like him, he won't. Did you hear what Sully said?
He said, I'm gonna monkey around.
On the ledges. Over
That's
there.
What I try to do. That's try to be monkey. Oh. Look at that. Look at that vegetation animation.
See, it's even blinking a little bit.
Gosh. Oh, jeez! I didn't know they had vines.
Yeah, cool.
Alright, Mr. Drake. Take us home. Oh, is this it?
Yeah, no, we're not.
Oh! There you go. There you go, buddy.
That was one far jump right there.
Come on, baby.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Yeah. It doesn't have an earpiece in. Wait. What was that? Go back. There's a little thing on the ground.
Where?
Right there. It's not
where?
A little shiny thing.
No, it's the
sunlight. Okay, I thought it was a little gold thing.
See, this game's so good, you think that sun rays are golden. You know. You know.
Oh.
Come on. Give me a. Oh.
Oh, God. Darn it.
Why did he die?
Because it's water.
I was hoping he would die. Oh, did I just get the easy way out? I did. Yay.
Or maybe, yeah. Okay. That worked.
Oh, this is pretty.
It is.
Oh, that's funny.
We're just laughing at it like idiots.
Okay, yeah. I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere.
I don't see blood.
And soup.
What?
Oh? Of course.
It's realistic.
Yeah.
At least they don't make you do this with a controller.
Yeah, that would be super annoying.
For the audio people, I just shaked my hands.
Oh. Zombie Nazi. Zombie Nazi. Dude.
Yeah. I mean, there are, like, are there zombies in this game? I heard there's a bunch of weird spiritual stuff. I haven't,
know. You know. Okay. I've played, like, the first 10 chapters of this.
Okay, I haven't played. I've played a little bit of the third.
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
What's that? It's a coin. Okay, thanks, Rod.
I like his, I like the
I think
ring
the trail just got warm again.
Yeah.
How so?
Well, I like his
just
design.
Met a guy
I like
with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
This is like the best adventure location ever.
Yeah. A German U-boat in a jungle.
Exactly. Like hanging off of a giant waterfall.
Dude.
Yeah. Doesn't get much better.
Probably what they thought when they were making this, and then they just completely did it better on the next game. Oh, more swimming!
Oh no.
There we go. In a tetanus-filled waters of the U-boat. Whoa, buddy.
Cozy.
Oh, they broke the 180 rule. Oh, I like it. Can I go back? No, I don't get the same shot. Yeah, sparkly. Oh, piano.
Now there's some blood. Though his holster has a brand on it. I wonder if it's a real brand. ND.
Probably Naughty Dog. Ah! Zombie Captain. Nah,
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this. He's still here.
But dead.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Well,
check
his wallet.
Check.
You're all hearts, Sully.
He's a good man. Ooh, his nails kept on growing.
No way.
What about the other books?
Yeah, they could have been important.
You've got to be kidding.
Oh, were they looking for the treasure? It was Hitler sending out a German raiding party.
He did a lot of that.
I know.
Remember in Indiana Jones?
Yeah. Yep.
Sadly, Indiana Jones is dead now.
K-2642.
What?
Gotcha.
You know, he lived in the
30s. Are you alright?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found a
Nobody's
missing page.
Nobody's still alive because that the number four.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
That was in the 50s.
See, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've got to get something out of this trip, or
what? Sully? You there?
Oh no, something happened to Sully.
Zombie Nazis. I'm calling it.
Something bad's happening.
Oh, eyebrows.
You better run back and save him.
Maybe there was something else I could get in this. I'm just gonna check. Just in case.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think so. It'll appear to be.
Just wondering. You know, Captain's quarters in a U-boat. You'd think there's something there.
Yeah, apparently he's not interested in anything except he's obsessed. Oh, cutscene. Monsters. Oh, that's...
Oh!
That's probably bad.
Oh, no.
Go. Ah, okay, there wasn't much tension.
That's all right. It's gonna blow up now. Yeah.
Hello.
So nice.
Hey, hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners.
Wait, is this
man,
like
this is
the other archaeologist?
Get
off like
there.
In
easy.
Indiana Jones?
Put your hands up. Hey, they're up.
Oh, I'll see that, guys.
Yeah.
I see you're a lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big,
Sully.
Of a lifetime.
Had to say it.
Well, I was intrigued.
Why did you say that, Sully?
You've made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor?
This guy's a foreigner.
Here we are again.
Of course.
Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up.
Kind of,
unless,
but you,
of course,
that boat's
you found
gonna
something
blow
in
point.
There,
yeah,
Mr. Drake,
with all
that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly.
Oh?
What does a Greek's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
No, it's just that
what,
was
you
one
think this is
shot
a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it.
See, every shot it changes
so,
the background.
So, square?
Oh, that one was a super obvious.
For now. But just in case you need a reminder.
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No,
come on, impress it.
Here you go.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do.
Oh, jeez.
Oh,
boy. You son of a bitch.
Oh, fight scene. Oh, God, that's good blood.
Bye, German U-boat. Alright, pausing here.
Now unpausing?
Yeah. Hey! Hey,
we're back!
Yeah, we're...
Oh!
Yay!
I thought...
What a great way to start it, man.
I can't see where I'm going.
Don't die, man. Square, triangle, square.
Apparently, I don't have my gun anymore.
Nope.
That's... dumb. I had it.
He took it. You're always a stickler for continuity.
Well, like, okay.
Oh, geez.
There, it's her.
Boy.
Of course it is.
Oh.
That's for leaving me at the dock.
There's no way she would have known where
listen,
they
listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of Noah
uh-huh.
to Robert.
Oh, no.
Oh. The tension rises.
The tension rises.
You're down to one tomb, Robert, now. Sully's dead.
You mean
what?
Tomb Raider?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God. I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
How did she have a gun? Because she gave the gun back to him.
Well,
see,
it's a different
continuity.
Gun.
No, she didn't have one.
Well, right. she had one on her.
All right. Shh, shh, shh. Do it secretly.
You know. Oh, dude. Headshots galore.
Oops.
There we go.
Yeah. There's still a dude there. Alright, how do I, like, get out of the cover thing? Is there ammo?
Yeah.
Give me.
You can only carry 40.
Right there's a guy. I don't like this.
You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you, too, you know.
Where is he?
I think he ran away.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Ducking like crazy. Alright.
Come on, JT. You can shoot this
one.
I'm
gonna go in for a punch. Though.
Square, triangle, square. Square, triangle, square. Oh!
Drake, look out!
Ooh, you can switch weapons by pressing side.
Look out for what?
I don't know.
Am I jumping this?
Yeah. Oh. While hanging, press L2 to aim. Oh, that's pretty good. Cool. Oh, dude, you're owning with a headshot.
Yeah.
big room, probably a lot of guys.
Oh crap. Alright, hide here. Why can't I wanna switch? Oh, cause he's in the way.
He's over there!
Oh. Come on! Alright.
He just froze the clip.
Isn't that like a distraction? Oh crap. Run
metal here. Shoot him!
What? I was doing it. Triangle punch. There we go. Little.
There's a shiny on the left, right behind you now. Right behind you.
Right? Where?
That's all right there. Right there.
Oh, wait. I saw it too. There we go.
Yeah!
Yeah, we're gonna get everyone.
60. There aren't that many. I feel like we've missed a few.
Wasn't there another bot here?
Was there another what?
Okay.
This is gonna be better.
Go! Get the covers.
It says he doesn't run.
There's some cover right there, huh?
Oh. What's going on?
Get up, man! Get up!
Oh, the angle really confuses me. Alright. No ammo, okay.
Stay close.
Oh,
that was close.
Oh, brutal brawler! Let's do it!
What the hell is this place anyway?
Long story. Tell you later.
Long story.
And X. So, do I have to climb up there to get around that hole?
No.
Oh, I can just get through.
Yeah.
No.
Nice.
Okay.
Oh, that was not where I was expecting it.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, I wanna get this, though.
No.
No, down! How does the health system of this work?
It's healing health, or regenerating health. Whoa! He's not dead.
Ah. Darn it. Oh, I got him.
There you go. He
blew out of the water here. Alright. Oh!
Okay.
Switch the shoulder.
How do I do that?
R1. I mean, L3.
Whoa.
Oh, come on! That was clearly in her head. Or in her head, whatever. However you say it. Wait, I thought there's ammo. Right here.
In his head?
Her head, whatever. I'm not sexist, I just say everyone's a he.
Never a dull
you said
moment,
she.
Huh?
Oh, okay.
Just keep your head down.
Okay.
These guys aren't messing around.
You are a sexist against men, then.
Oh, yeah, ladder. Okay. Is there gonna be?
I don't know, dude. Last time I played this game was 4 years ago. Was that scary? Startling?
I see him.
You can switch shoulders.
How?
L3.
Ah. Okay, this is not going well. Alright, how do I get up? Oh yeah, okay. You know what, I'm gonna switch back to to this. Okay.
Here we go.
This is more
Oh yeah, I didn't even see you do this part. I was getting eggnog.
Oh, I didn't even hit. That was unnecessary. Yeah, you just blew up the thing.
Nice! Headshot expert. Look at you.
Alright, get down. I'm dying. Why is the color going wonky? That's like my health, right?
Yeah.
It's like in... It's like in...
Everything. That has regenerated.
Alright. I died. I tried. No, not in there. Darn. So many people there. It's not funny.
You just notice how dark it looks on this.
Is it? Should we adjust our lighting here? People.
There he is.
Yeah, we just killed for no apparent reason.
Over there.
Right.
Yeah, I think you round out at like 1,200 people that you killed in this game by name.
Wow, that's crazy.
This guy's a mass murderer.
Kind of is though. Oh.
He's just one-shotting everyone. Punch him! Punch him!
Yeah, I'm thinking that if I can get close enough to that. I tried to do that a second ago and I died here.
You did?
Oh. No, like a minute ago when you were looking at the computer.
Yeah, this
I tried
way.
To go in with a punch and I died. Wait, where is there my hand? Probably really cool.
I think you're full.
Okay, I'm going this way.
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna commandeer their truck.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. Yeah, no offense.
Taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's Marine coordinates.
No, I knew the Spanish to El Dorado. So you're working with the bad guy.
So that the bastards killed
probably.
Solid,
it's one of those normal
if
things.
The Spanish found
happens.
The treasure.
Yeah.
They had to move it there to that island. And Drake followed him.
That's
what
happens
are we
in Indiana
for?
Jones.
I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after.
Because only the blonde is Indiana Jones.
Hey, this isn't going to be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself.
This one doesn't.
Besides, you owe me one.
Oh, yeah.
I suppose I do.
Yeah. I don't like this.
Whoa!
Do they have the map dots like?
We're on
no.
the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's
the only thing you like in that
to this tiny island in the middle of
that's
the Pacific
most memorable
Ocean.
Thing, honestly.
Let's get a closer look.
Oh, careful with the close-ups there.
The first one's here.
So he just left Scully there to die, apparently, and he's totally chill.
Ooh, got shot in the
or
heart.
Does the island have darker secrets in store for
that.
Us? That should keep him from changing the channel. What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool.
Oh crap!
Day.
We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
say I'm out. Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look.
Oh, boy. Wait, where'd they get the plane? Like, bad guys playing?
It was Scully's plane.
I hope these things still work.
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course. You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord.
Does that mean he hasn't? Or, you know, I can't know.
You left your camera, girl.
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going.
How? There's no way you can keep that camera dry. Just put it in a wet case.
Well, I mean, she's not jumping in the water.
Oh, no.
See you on the ground?
Right behind you!
Yeah.
That was not 5 seconds.
What am I doing?
Oh, no. Come on, Nate.
Nate, no!
Okay. Just jump! Count to five?
I don't think so.
Pull the cord! How hard could that be?
Oh, is his fear height? Like snakes was from the
end. Oh, thanks.
Does he have
I don't know.
Oh boy. Oh, I don't know.
That wouldn't make it, like, not work, though.
It just makes you fall faster.
I don't know.
Ah, shit.
You want to know what the only thing I remember from my playthrough 4 years ago is?
Yeah, what?
Right behind where you start, there's a treasure.
Where we start for what?
Right here. Whenever you start playing, right behind you, there's a treasure.
That's
the only thing I remember.
Strangers trying to kill me.
Are you
my map
wrong?
On a burning plane.
Right,
plane is missing.
Jump.
Most likely dead.
Here.
It's okay. No, great start, mate.
It's around here. There it is. Boom.
Man.
That's the only trophy I got.
Whatever.
I was so excited because it was like the first trophy I got for PlayStation in general.
Oh, really?
I was like, yeah.
Wait, so was this the first game you played on PS3?
No, but the other ones didn't have
trophies.
So. Yeah, the first one I played was Metal Gear Solid 4. That didn't have trophies when I played.
You could just shoot the lock off. Is that what I'm supposed to do?
Yeah.
See, I would have just done it in the first place.
I didn't hear.
It's doing what the game told me.
Sure.
Game's pretty.
It is pretty, and it's an old game.
Yeah.
I mean, it looked pretty.
Even before.
Yeah. Oh, there was something shiny over there.
Where? Here?
There. Yeah. Wow, there's a lot of treasure. We've missed probably like a dozen already. They're that close together.
Only on GameStop. Power to the player.
Oh.
What's this?
Oh. I don't know. I can't access it. I'm just supposed to look at it. Yeah. It's foreshadowing what's gonna happen. Or something like that. Alright, I'm assuming we're trying to find her? Well, we're trying to get the plane wrecked. Is that where we're meeting her?
Yeah, probably. Oh, look, a toucan!
Ooh.
Shoot it! No, I'm joking. Don't do it. They're in danger.
They probably wouldn't let you shoot it anyway.
I don't know. Never tried it. Oh,
here
there's some guys. We have a third person watching. Hello. Hello, third person. We're Brits. We're Brits playing this game. Look at my British accent.
Yeah.
So authentic.
Come on.
He just grabbed. He was like,
"Oh, I lost my other gun."
Yeah, because you lost all your guns. Remember, you're on the plane.
Yeah.
Then they took you.
punched you in the gut. You're probably gonna get the gun here, so.
Yeah. We'll see. Man. Potentially. No? Okay. Here?
I see him!
Oh no. No!
Just punch him, man.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Punch him! Punch him! Don't forget to vault cover.
Vault cover?
Yeah. But yeah, don't forget to vault cover.
I don't even know how to do that.
You, when you're behind cover, you cover like, that's short.
Yeah, wait, it's
like
that. It's
X. Yeah, right there. X.
I had to vault cover.
No, but like, face the other side of it. Yeah, like that. There you go.
It didn't vault. It didn't do anything.
Well, but you keep going forward. There you go. You vaulted.
I don't know about that.
I mean, word.
Yeah. Ah!
Da, da, da. You know. When he hit, jeez, dude. You're cleaning up.
Okay.
You're cleaning up. This would not be possible. He's totally behind the wall.
Yeah, I mean...
In Metal Gear, at least, like, when you're behind a wall, they give you a, you know, that, like, faded thing. You know? When you're behind a wall and you're trying to aim something that's beyond.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
And it was like, oh, why is he doing this thing? He was just like, yeah, he's shooting through the wall.
Yeah.
Which, I mean, I don't have a problem with. Fun times. Oh, I see it.
Oh, this looks amazing. This is more pretty than real life.
It is. My eyes, I can't see anything.
Ah. Alright, do we want to stop here?
Sure.
That's a good place to stop.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, goodbye.
Goodbye.
And hello to me playing it. Da 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 da. Oh, I'm not good.
No, sometimes it doesn't count them for some reason.
Not sure I don't know how to play this. Alright.
There we go.
Good Chan!
What did he say?
Good Chan! Probably talking about TV channels. He's probably watching something good.
Yeah.
Da da da!
I think he cleared everybody out for the moment.
Really?
Yeah, there's only three guys there.
I remember spending like 20 minutes in this area.
Well, I don't know. Were you playing on hard? We're playing on normal.
I don't know. I just remember spending... Oh.
Okay, there's more. Never mind. Now, how do you throw the grenade? That's what I'm wondering. Is it L1?
What?
Is it L1 for the grenades?
It's probably R1.
No, R1's reloaded.
Oh. Ah! Alright. Huh. Oh. Where is he shooting?
He's right. He's a little too far here.
It's really hard.
This one, I like that better, the handgun.
Where is he? Okay, I'm gonna.
You need to go ahead and go over.
Nope, other side. Other side of it.
He's not. It's not clocking. There we go.
They have some neck problems.
I think that. Is there a guy up there? I don't know. Oh, never mind. Someone is.
I hear someone.
Yeah.
There's. Oh. It's a jack out of the box! Jack in a box!
Okay, so there are a lot more guys in this area.
Oh, get the barrel! Get the explosive barrel!
Barrel! Yeah!
Vault it!
Alright. Yeah, try the grenade. Is it L1? Yeah, it is. See that. Cool, we gotta go.
It's gonna blow! You know, they would... Ah!
I just wonder, there's so many guys. Like,
why oh, they... shotgun!
Oh, there's a shotgun where?
Right there.
Die, dude. I don't know.
Okay.
30 headshots.
Yeah. Do we get bonuses for that? Probably not. Alright.
What are you doing, buddy?
He's being... Better go.
Sides.
I think this is the last guy here. Is it?
I don't know.
How many?
Like I said, I remember spending 20 minutes.
It's just basically an arena. They just keep dumping guys on you. How many?
Shotgun!
Yes. Get it. I love shotguns.
Shotguns suck.
My...
But since I have a long distance weapon anyway.
Yeah, and the AKs or whatever they're called isn't any good. Whatever machine gun thing.
Are you moving, buddy? Is he moving?
Was he twitching? Who's that? That face, though.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Wait, get the ammo. You're wasting bullets.
Whatever. It's one bullet. In Indiana Jones world, I mean, in Uncharted world, it's not gonna make a difference. We get, like, so many bullets. Look at that. Look at all those shinies. And now I can't pick anything. I might as well, like, hey. No. Be like, oh, there we go. So.
Yay.
Intricate gold ring. What is this? Lord of the Ring? Yay, beginner fortune hunter.
Beginner? I feel like he's more than a beginner at this point. Oh.
I know what I'm doing.
Oh. You can't turn the edge there? Oh, wow. Okay.
You know, I think there was something a lot...
Were we supposed to go... Is there something back there? No. Yeah.
I feel
just
like...
Just run from here.
I could just, yeah, do this.
Yeah, that works.
There we go.
What are these boxes? Can these boxes blow up or not? Or like...
Yeah,
break?
I think we can break them.
Okay.
Ooh. Ooh.
You can't get them.
What?
From there? There we go. Nice.
What? he knows?
Yeah, he couldn't even see. No, that's why the AI in this game aren't good.
Well, yeah,
they see through walls.
Well, later they get stealth mode, but, you know.
Well, they get even harder in the second and third, right?
Is that it?
Seems to be there's gonna be more. You get in there, probably. Get the ammo.
Da da da. Da 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 da. Oh. Da 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 da. Da da. Ah! Surrounded.
Oh boy.
All right.
Yes, chocolate butt.
Hey, buddy.
Yes. See, it's so satisfying. It's just, yeah, there's nothing easier. Alright, there's a guy.
How?
Right, there's somebody behind
How
you.
How are you doing this?
Yeah, right here.
Alright.
Maybe don't go full blast.
Full blast.
Whatever.
I'll go full blast now.
You know, I'll take your time. Oh, nice.
Okay, I'm gonna stay back here.
I always get myself into this crap.
Whoa, that guy just wall jumped. Oh. Right in the kidney.
Kidney shot.
Throw grenades. Or have one thrown at.
Throw one back! Go, Drink, go! Oh, gotcha,
there we go. Oh wow.
No,
they have good aim too.
Yeah, they do.
They just don't have a giant range or whatever. There we go.
Oh! Did I get.
You did, but it didn't give it to you. You hit, yeah.
Alright. No, I think I killed that guy, but another guy took his place.
Oh, okay.
How many ammo is there? I still have 8 in the end of this.
Yeah.
I think, yeah, you still just need a little more from that. Oh, there's the guy.
Da 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 da. Just
what's going on? No, try square time.
I tried. It didn't work.
Kind of waited out a little bit.
I'm not good at hand combat. Come on.
What are you doing?
Pick the wall. There you go.
Yes.
There he is.
Okay.
That's too far. Not enough range.
Shotguns don't work in far away. That's not fun. Gotcha. What?
There's one.
There's like the exact same.
Okay.
There we go.
What? One more guy? Two more?
I think there's one.
There's one more. Is there a guy behind? Yeah, there is. Nice.
This game's easy to headshot people. Easier than most games.
Yeah.
I don't know what it is. Maybe it has like a thing that attracts the bullets to the head.
I think it's like the
am I good?
Sensitivity of the
the guy. Someone had a shotgun. I want that ammo.
Did someone have one?
Yeah, someone had a shotgun. Here it is. What? Oh, you're frozen, Dr. Pepper.
Seeing if my soda. Thought out here.
Yeah, a
patterned silver ring this time. Yeah, it's soft, and it became flat.
Oh, I love flat soda.
No, I don't.
I don't like it fully flat.
Well, I think that's why I don't like.
Oh, someone blew these doors already?
Bottled soda.
Wait, did I just go back?
No,
I
did. Yeah, I you're did going just go backwards. Back. You're going back.
It's a big circle. Circle of life.
But you probably have to bust down those doors back there.
Climb this, you say?
I don't know, there is a door over there.
Yeah. I don't know, this looks too big.
You can't bust it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, climbing it is. The unproportional body strength he needs to be able to do what he
does. Just like Lara Croft.
It's like Lara Croft.
I mean, they're like siblings.
Well, they should be, given what they both do. Well, she's English, though. Oh, no, they were separated at birth.
Maybe they're, like, distant relatives of Drake.
Of Drake, both of them?
Yeah.
This Tomb Raider girl, whatever it is.
Her name is Laura Drake.
Laura Drake. Does she have a backstory?
Yeah. Her parents were rich. They died. She kept the money.
Okay.
I mean, the new one has more backstory, but... Oh, were they not supposed to do that? No.
Wait, what happened? Yeah. Oh, wow, I'm surprised I didn't know you were there already and given... Just throw a grenade at them.
What?
Or no, it's too late.
What? None of them died?
They all moved.
I can't even see him. No, hang. I want you to hang.
There we go.
Ha! Reload while hanging.
Yeah, look at that. Those bicep strength.
Alright,
it's impossible.
Dude. Where is it?
Oh, did everyone? There's probably like three more guys.
I hear people.
Oh wow.
Whoa. Grenade. Why are you?
There we go.
There's one, only one song to sing.
Da 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 da.
Just standing there.
That it? Usually not it. Alright. Can I go? Always go to where you're not supposed to go.
I mean, it's kind of a one continuous area, so maybe. There's another
treasure?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Another one of those things that he wanted to look at earlier.
Oh, there it is. Oh, what did I get?
Golden Jaguar.
Whoa. Crazy, man. Da, 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 da. He is Link of the jungle.
Da, da, da.
Well, yeah, if we put the little sound bite on top of it.
Ha!
Ah!
Ha!
Yeah.
Wait, whoa.
Cheery.
Oh.
Can I make this?
No way. Yeah, no, you're gonna go.
Okay.
I mean, I don't think you could make that either. Oh. Wait, what?
Yay! That was amazing. I love the deaths. What just happened?
You got a little reminder.
Sleep?
To brush your teeth.
And
take a shower.
Yeah, it's because I'd never do them, you know?
It is called sleep prep.
Yeah, dude. You know it.
Who needs that?
Alright, this is pretty easy. Pretty easy. Oh, it's not easy anymore.
Oh, man. Why are these guys here, and why are there so many of them? That's my question.
Oh! Nice!
We're getting all the trophies.
Yeah, dude. We're pros at this game now. Let's crank it up to impossible.
If we put this on hard, we'd be terrible.
Probably. It looked really nice. Even the lighting.
Yeah.
The thing is, like, it had this in the PS3.
Yeah, they just enhanced it.
Ted, did you get the message I sent you about Yakuza?
Yeah, I did, but I don't know what came out.
So, yeah. Oh, Yakuza 5 on the PlayStation 3. It just came out. It looks good. It looks better than some PlayStation 4 games.
What's it about?
It's like gangs in Japan. Whoa. But it looks like legitimate. We go. That's what, where they were pointing me at.
You jumped a little too far there. Wait for it. It dropped you in that little thing right there. It's like Lord of the Rings.
No.
Just late.
He just like the
ragdoll.
Oh, the ragdoll's really good. Whoa.
All right.
I'm gonna take my time.
There we go.
Oh, what? No!
Come on!
Oh, dude. Do you see it?
See what? The barrel on it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you'll get to gas it out or whatever.
Yeah! Oh! Oh,
that was convenient.
That was what I said. Gotta go.
Oh, wow.
This is all about being fast. Come on. Anyone gonna show up to kill them? Oh, yeah, they are. Come on, go.
Wait, why are you getting shot at?
Come on!
You're behind the rock.
Come on!
Yeah.
Here. I'm gonna hold it here just for a little bit.
And then they're up on the waterfall again?
Yeah. Come on. Drake, buddy.
I think it doesn't. I think it really wants you to get out of this.
Alright. We're gonna grab it.
If you can even get them before they kill you. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, it's two guys up here.
They can't even shoot me. I'm at a total advantage.
Woo!
Oh! Physics!
I know.
I keep thinking it's Phantom Pain controls.
Right.
Try to reload it with circle. Then I just crouch behind, so.
I just wish they'd give, like, I don't know, why can't everyone try to have the same controls?
And if they are gonna have the same controls, have Metal Gear controls. Five, not the other ones, because they're terrible, but five has good.
I don't know, the only part I didn't like is the jumping, but...
Yeah, because it doesn't have a dedicated jump button.
So. Yeah, which is a little annoying, but...
But yeah.
Besides that, yeah, they were perfect. There's, like, they didn't feel awkward.
Yeah, and I heard that, I haven't played Witcher, but I heard that Witcher have pretty similar controls, which I'm really happy about. Except for the horse riding, where it's opposite, so it's like,
opposite? Yeah. I don't know. That might be good. I didn't like the horse riding.
No, like, it's still the same, it's just, like, the controls are opposite. What am I supposed to do here? Yeah. Like, to ride the horse, it's... I think square instead of circle. Or something like that. Okay. So it's like, oh, there it is.
There's the plane.
Oh, that's all that was left.
Where's the other half? Oh no!
It's a lot of people.
Yeah.
Come on, Drake, buddy.
Whoa! Look at that sunlight. It's beautiful.
Oh shit.
Grenade! This is the perfect while they all split up. Yeah. So many. I love how they're like ducking me.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. I like it. I don't know.
Yeah.
You probably hate it.
It's a good detail. It makes it a little chains.
More realistically. Yeah, well, no one does it like that, but
it's a little awkward of a. But I mean, you would. I don't know. Would you duck and weave like that?
I don't know. Oh, destructible environments.
I mean, I haven't been shot at, so I don't know. But...
Are you talking about in the game or are you talking about real life?
Real life.
Okay. Because I was gonna say you're going through a like having a stroke. Not a good positioning. Well,
boom. Piece of cake. Anyone else?
There's the rest of y'all.
Da-da-da-da.
Oh.
No,
abort. I'm gonna go back to my destructible cover.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay, now it's time to go do that. Stop telling me what to jump on the rope for. See what I mean?
Yeah.
Wow, he doesn't even need to use his legs.
I know, that's ridiculous. That is
strong. That man is Arnold Schwarzenegger under there.
But very...
There, goodbye.
And...
Hello!
We're back. Check it out, this boat. I mean,
no. Oh, I mean...
The plane.
It's not far from true. We had a boat in a upriver.
Yeah, wait, is this a water boat?
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, it is.
Oh, the map.
Oh, why didn't you bring that with you, you dummy?
Because he probably didn't want to drop it in the water.
He was over land. Yeah.
Whoa, look at his...
Uh-oh. Don't tell him, Morgan. No. Wait, is she in this giant tower for ransom, like a princess?
No, she fell on there.
Oh. No, wait.
Oh, this looks pretty.
It does.
Even though that's what we're saying. Oh, they're gonna just run away, man. Well, the other way.
Well, I'm looking for ammo. Oh, crap.
Oh, there are people! Let's go, dude.
I'm waiting for it. Alright. Are you on it? Punch. Right. You are dead. Uh-huh. Alright.
Keep going, dude.
Yeah, I'm going.
Go.
Ah! Wait, what is that? Oh, I'm out of
grenade?
Yeah, that's what I was looking
for. You keep going back?
For ammo!
You don't need two bullets!
No, I didn't want that! Wait, give me back. Crap. Why is there people?
You, I think they just want you to go, man.
No, no, dude.
There's some shotgun ammo.
There's like one guy left, right?
Shotgun, you just missed a shotgun.
No, where's the guy? Where's the guy?
He's behind the thing. Oh, he's up there. He's up there. There you go. Oh, okay.
Oops, no, no. Alright, I'm going. Alright. Ah! What the heck?
I don't know, dude.
Getting shot at again.
Maybe you do have to go that way.
I do, because...
That's so weird, though. You have to go backwards.
Come on. You can't get this guy right. Do I have to go that way?
I don't know.
I think it. You know what?
Sweet.
That is sweet. Do I have to? I want just like. I don't know if it is.
Yeah, you do have to go over there.
Well, I just went over there. People just. I'm gonna make it.
Oh.
Oh, great. Now people come from this way. Oh, there we go.
Don't get killed.
No. Ah, no. Do I have to start right in the beginning?
No, it saved right there. Cool. Maybe you should save it for whenever the army comes in.
I don't know where to go, man. I'm gonna die again.
Just do it!
Where should I sit? I'm trying to wonder. I guess I'll just go back to... I'm just gonna go back here, stand behind a wall. You know what? They can come get me. Alright, I have no... You used all the grenades, I guess. No, I don't get any.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, I don't know.
Excuse me.
Alright, that was...
Let's see if anyone commented anything. Nope. I'm gonna comment something. Greetings.
Greetings.
Yeah, I just said greetings to us. He's probably gonna show up here or something. Did it already? Whoa. See. Happy to- Well, there's still-
Almost out of ammo, dude. There's
still three people watching.
Alright.
Don't die.
I'm gonna die again.
Get cover.
I don't like prolonged fights, because I just get... Alright. Whatever, I'll sit here. Alright, there's so many guys. Wow, that piece of rock...
Yeah, shoot through the fire, then you'll have...
I can't.
You're gonna have flaming bullets. You should just go.
I'm trying. I'm not gonna make it.
Yes, you are. Ooh, right in the. Oh, they're still getting him?
They're still
go,
right.
go.
Can I just go?
I think so. Whoa, this is pretty. Careful! Oh! Keep going, man.
Trying. Where? No way. Oh, okay.
Whoa. Whoa there, boy.
Ah.
Oh, jeez.
I like the little self-talk.
Okay, I guess I gotta drop it.
Drop it. Bop it. Stomp it. Whoa, rocket launcher.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Where be the rocket launcher?
Right beyond yonder.
My old English is in check.
Ye old English. There he is, right on top of that ledge.
Ooh,
that was close.
I lost my eardrums. I know.
That was close.
Careful with the traps.
There's a trap there.
I think you just need to watch for the strings. As long as you don't hit them. Yeah. It's an action game, man. Pretty much the definition of one. Or a third-person shooter. It's not a tactical espionage adventure game. Hey,
so what I say.
The joys in little things, hey. Really, dude? He has an eye patch. Look at that. So piratey.
Oh,
he had a shotgun.
Ah, I hate you. You little bottom weasel.
Oh, my name's Bob Weaver.
Yeah, there's a shotgun right there. To the left.
I don't want right to die here. You sure?
Yeah. It's shining right there. See it?
No. Wait, right there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't.
Okay.
The thing popped.
Nope.
Stop picking.
I well,
unless you want them.
Oh.
Yeah. So I'm gonna
stay. Just take your time. Go around it. There you go.
Stay away. Stay away.
I'm not like gun back.
Oh, hands! Give him my gun back, hands.
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, that looks fun.
Pretty
fun to cut. Whoa. This is better than the new game. He looks fatter in the new game. Have you noticed that?
Fatter? I mean, he's older.
He's just kind of like settling in his desk job.
Kidding what? Well, I can't see. He's in the camera.
What a true phalange. Is that what they call him?
No idea what you're talking about.
Fingers?
Phalange?
Oh, you get to do this.
I have not tried this yet. Alright, so let's just run. And X like eyes.
Yeah. Da da da!
Eyes ahead, don't look down.
That's one of those dropper ones.
Gotta be fast.
Crap. Swing and jump. Can you do it in one try?
That was completely accidental. I let go of it. No.
Oh, no!
Pretty. I gotta start at the beginning. Ah.
Dun, dun, dun.
We get it. It's big.
But it's pretty.
Yeah, I know. Alright. So it's... X? Or is it a triangle?
X. You gotta face it, dude.
Up.
There you go, there you go.
Faster.
Yeah, man.
Alright, here we go.
Sorry, I did my Usher bit. Oh, can you go up right there?
No, no. Alright.
Do it. Why do you press it again, man?
I don't know.
Just press it once.
Well, because, like, realistically, if you're grabbing it, you gotta, like, swing for it and grab it. Not.
But, like, when you're jumping from ledge to ledge, you don't press it when you jump and then when you grab. You just press it
once.
You do.
Wait. So it's safe. I can just...
You can just press
hold
once.
Hold it the whole time.
No, you don't have to hold it.
No, see, like, look. You gotta do that.
No. Just press it once. No, why are you holding it? Let go. See?
Right, so. I don't have to grab it.
Hold it at all, yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, it like seems more realistic to hold it, because like if you then oh, it's a lot easier. Wow. Hey.
Dun, dun, dun.
I was making the game harder than it needed to be. Here, so
now you press it again.
I'm good at, you know what, I'm taking my hat. I'm gonna make sure.
Oh, look at that shadow. It's pretty good.
I know.
Look at those bird shadows. The fact that they do have shadows even for the birds is pretty impressive.
There we go.
Thank you.
That's what I'm thinking here. Alright. So there's a bunch of guys.
Open the door. Open the door. No, you can't. No, you can't. Go through the door.
Oh, there we go. The obvious opening I totally missed. Alright. You're echoing. There's no sneak mode.
Snake shows up. I'm a demon. I think there was a window.
Well, there was. I didn't know if they wanted me to go through. Like now, seeing that there's nowhere to go, then besides
I mean,
I gotta go through.
Yeah.
You can't be serious.
Imagine this in VR.
So, in this situation,
you just press circle.
Wasn't I just out here?
Could have done it.
Yeah, well, I don't want to do it more than I have to, so...
Oh, that was risky. I don't know why you didn't wait.
I tried.
I'm joking. Just messing with you, kid. Just messing with you, kid. I don't know how he does that voice.
Who?
Sully.
Yeah? Yeah? Oh, I'm not up here. Oh?
Dun, dun, dun,
here.
To bust through that window.
Am I going down or up? Oh, you can't do that. You just went straight through middle. Jesus. Thank you.
Micro.
I don't like this.
But if you can kill a man in one shot with those have to hold like a lot more.
You think?
I don't know. See how many bullets it has.
Oh. Less.
Probably holds more, though.
What do you think?
I don't know. It's up to you.
I don't know. The micro is like a little machine gun, though.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm gonna stop. There'll be more opportunities to get it.
Probably. Oh!
That's what you get!
Whoa. We saw a little bit of your Willem Dafoe showing.
Why? Because I think that's what you'll get.
In that Willem Dafoe voice.
That's what you'll get!
Come on. Hey, dude. I'm not taking any of that.
See?
Look, that's what you get for not
you
worrying.
Should just stay in the cover. You should get in the cover.
I am in the cover.
There you go.
This cover?
Yeah.
Where is it?
Shoot him through the windows.
Alright.
Where is this? Can you go to the corner?
Yeah, this.
That works.
Switch. I can't see anything.
Grenade.
Oh. Oh crap. No. Can't see anything. Oh crap, this is not where I want to be here.
Nice.
There you go. Duck, dude.
It's a good...
Isn't there someone else?
Yeah, up there. Right there.
Well, and there, apparently.
We're doing really well with headshots.
Yeah, well...
Whoa! Is that a heavy machine gun?
And where'd it come from? Oh.
Maybe...
He's trying...
Okay.
Is that everyone?
I think there's one we got up there, but I think you should go up there to try again.
I don't want that. Is no one gonna have the ammo I want now? Ready.
Right behind you?
Yeah.
Dropped him.
I should have killed him. It didn't, though. Cool. This game is gorgeous. I like it. It looks pretty. Alright, I guess I'm going
to... Wanna switch it?
Is it time? Okay. Goodbye.
Hello there, long time no see. Maybe we should save it.
Yeah. Oh yeah, is there no autosave?
I don't think so.
Oh, that would be horrible.
But I mean, it like has checkpoints.
Yeah, I
guess. Doesn't autosave. Oh, did someone come online? All right, what are we doing
here? I don't know. We're just going down there, so.
Okay. Da 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 da. Da, da, da. Rod's here, and I'm playing shotgun shells. The faint... Oh, jeez.
Oh.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Getting better all the time.
Oh, I hear that heavy... Grenade! Not, nah. It's like no one clusters together. I didn't even think of it. Yeah. Yeah. Somebody's being a little aggressive.
Come on.
There.
Reload. Break.
I don't have
your full or you don't
have any. Oh, I am full.
Yeah. You know.
Alright, just grab it. Get the gas barrel right. Will that get it? Maybe not. Oh, it did. Cool. Oh, that guy. Oh, that's why. That's there.
100 headshots.
Yeah, we're at 100 already.
We've killed 100 people with headshots.
Good.
What are we doing? No, where are they?
Probably mold.
Whoa!
Oh no, the bullet marks.
Cool. It keeps those? This is the best game ever.
There's probably a bunch of ammo you walk by.
Yeah, I don't need it, dude.
Yeah, we do.
No, we don't.
Yeah,
it's like... No, what? You just wiped that. Yay!
They don't give you those.
Hurry off. Da, 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 da.
Well, it's not useful. This is Wolfenstein. You could just take that gun off the rack and carry it around.
Oh, I'm sorry. We're not in German
I'm not
Nazi.
Just
Wait, in Nazi German. German Nazi. You know. Oh, buddy. Okay, I'm gonna try this again.
Square, triangle, square.
Whoa!
Square,
triangle, square.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So you don't have to time it, you just press it.
Yeah.
Oh. I thought you had to time it.
I don't know, maybe. I don't know.
Well, let's see. If anyone's carrying a 60.
Oh, okay, it does have more. It might be better. I don't know.
We'll try it.
We'll see.
We'll try it. I don't know where we're going. I really like the color palette in this game.
Yeah.
I know I sound very artsy.
The color palette. I like the color palette.
Well,
it's pretty good. It's some good color palette.
That's good.
It is. It's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
It's pretty game. I mean, seriously, look at that.
I know.
Look at...
Yeah. Wait, go up the thing.
What thing?
That.
Oh.
Also, I think we were supposed to be going down that... Oh, okay, we were supposed to get here.
No sign of her.
Oh, yeah, because we're fine.
It's either very good or very bad.
Elena! Elena! Elena!
I guess now just down where we were a second ago, maybe?
No, I'm gonna do it the hard way. Dun dun dun!
Whoa.
Oh, wait, you use a gun?
Yeah, I don't know about that, but okay.
Wait, what the hell is she doing?
Video? What?
She's gonna get caught.
I hope so, she's annoying.
Hello?
He's like, yeah, here's my camera.
Buka Pinto!
Wait, is he just saying stuff? Is he just saying stuff?
I don't know. Oh, they opened the gate.
It worked.
Oh. All right, go ahead. Have fun.
Oh boy.
More shooting.
Yeah.
Oh, what's this? Oh, it's gas.
Yeah,
oh,
boy.
It's only six shots.
I don't care.
No, I don't. Yeah. Oh, now you're too heavy. You can't have both of these.
Watch and learn, baby.
Get rid of the shotgun if you're gonna use the revolver. Because they're like... There's a grenade right there.
Whoa!
So you keep...
Alright. I'm gonna switch. I was not good with the West.
Yeah.
Oh, it does! It works! If I headshot them. Oh, hello.
Yeah. Oh,
he killed himself.
Nice. You could get the barrel right there. Oh.
There's one thing I really want to do.
Yeah.
Come on, Drake.
Bat? Jump?
No.
They're gone now. Okay. Well, if more guys come, that's the end of that. Wait, it was over. No, it was over. No. No, it was right there.
Why can't I pick a gun?
It's this.
No, I know. It doesn't let me. Look. Oh, now it does. It's bugging out. What the heck?
More people. Behind you.
Oh, OG.
No, it's one of those guys. Cool. Great location.
I like that. Well, start your sight scene here.
Oh, this would be a good place for a film. Film location. What are you doing?
I don't know.
There's a barrel right there.
Yeah, I thought there was.
No, there is, though.
It doesn't work.
No, you weren't shooting. You're shooting box. It's like right on the left there.
Alright, let's go.
Oh no, okay. You're right there. There.
Boom.
Yes.
What's this?
Oh, there's probably... Yeah. Oh.
Oh?
Oh no! That was funny.
Ooh. No one needs a moss.
There should be a ton of good stuff in here. Hopefully. Maybe some... Wait, what is that?
Grenade launcher!
Yeah, that's not working.
I'm taking it.
Dude.
I like explosion.
Well, let's hope there's a large group of people next to each other, or that's a big.
This looks like one of those rooms.
This looks like a room, yeah, full of bad things. People.
This place could use a good plumber.
I don't know if this has anything to do with plumbing.
Bitch, where did they all come from? He's over here.
It's all my head.
I mean, when you're one-shot Drake, you don't really need anything else.
Yeah.
Shoot! Hit the camera. Oh, not good coming for this. Oh, crap.
In the water.
Oh, no, don't!
I mean, you could...
What?
And then
there we go.
I see you.
You do? Where are you coming from? Okay.
Right.
Oh, baby!
I only got one guy. Yeah.
I can't do it. I can't do it.
You better circle.
Oh no. All right. I'm not gonna try that again.
I kind of wish there was some sort of exploring part of this game.
My aim just got really bad.
Because the locations are gorgeous. You could explore them. That'd be amazing.
Well, I guess you can just like stop and look at them.
I know, but you know, like actually have like some sort of.
Did I kill him?
Yeah, I did it!
Did you?
Yeah!
Oh, nice.
Okay. I did well once, doesn't mean I'll do it again. Better hide. Whoa, was he showing off?
He had that revolver ocelot look to him.
Oh. Everyone?
Yeah, thanks. At least for now, probably.
Oh, the music's not stopping.
People probably.
Oh!
Yeah, I mean, more people.
Yeah. I have never hit so many headshots as in this game.
It's the sensitivity.
Yeah, they got it right, I guess. I don't know, maybe. Oh, I'll take it. They got the sensitivity right. I don't know.
It's like not so fast that you touch it and it like jerks out, which is like slower.
Which means I need to fix the sensitivity in other games.
I don't know.
I'm restocking here. Oh.
What's going on?
Right. Yes, sir.
Somehow he's gonna.
Can you check the clock?
This one?
Yeah. Oh, does it need my.
One, it thinks I'm talking to okay. You, which is not what I was doing.
Wait. What? What's going on?
Well, I think.
All right.
Yeah.
Da da da.
All right, more climbing over here.
Kind of missing a puzzle. We're just going through the motions here.
I'm sure. This isn't a puzzle game.
What are we doing? I just climbed over here. I didn't even know what we were doing.
Yeah, I guess we're filling it up so we can swim across to the other side.
I don't know.
Yep.
I assume.
I kind of just automatically went for that ledge. Oh wow, I'm pressing at the exact right time that they show, even though it doesn't really match.
Come on, Drake. Share the meat and fly.
It's a pretty game. Yeah. It has, like, this game in particular, the first one, at least, that I know of, has a lot of the color palette of Indiana Jones. You know, like, it switches from, like, a greenish-blue to a yellow. Kind of has a...
I remember the yellow. Oh, sorry,
the greenish blue shows up more in the second movie.
Okay. Jesus. Which I only seen that once because I don't like it.
Yeah, where is Elena?
Yeah.
What's going on with her?
She's like going around trying to take videos of a bunch of.
Wait a minute. So what's so important about that tower?
I don't know.
Tower? Oh. Oh!
Son of a bitch!
We knew more people had to come.
Missing a bunch of shots.
Okay.
Is that it?
I think so. I mean, when you get up in powers, so many more people. Oh.
Oh, we're full.
We're not a grenade, really?
Yeah. No.
This is what, four?
Yeah.
Oh, where?
Oh, oh. Convenient.
Yeah, it is.
And there are gonna be a bunch of guys coming through it.
Ooh.
Bunch of guys?
There's gonna be. There has to be. Really?
Oh.
Interesting. I guess they exhausted all their resources already.
Same symbol. But what's that got to do
what,
with the tower?
Keys? Cross
yeah.
keys?
Cross keys.
Oh,
that
you need keys.
Maybe
keys
I need
to get in?
Maybe I need keys that are in the tower. How about that?
Or just climb this thing and solve in because these always get some problems.
Yeah. Oh, no.
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 Ah! The seagull.
Oh, kill it.
No. Oh, really? Ah.
Da, da. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, what is this? Uncharted 4?
Apparently. Wait, what was the purpose of that?
Oh crap! I was not expecting a quick time. Here?
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh.
I don't know.
Come on.
Yeah.
Can I make that? Okay. Yeah, I guess white's the new yellow. Whoa, I was not expecting to do that.
No. Try it. It's not gonna do anything.
I don't think it works, yeah.
It's not gonna. No.
Yeah. It's there in pretty. Oh. See what happens, Rick? Oh, Assassin's Creed, eh? But I guess Assassin's
Creed. A better version of Assassin's Creed?
I guess Assassin's Creed even copied this.
Yeah.
Mm. These are risky jumps.
Wait, where are we going? You're climbing outside around again?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, these are really,
Oh, triangle.
Or a cutscene.
Yeah. Excuse me. Thank you.
Keys!
Yeah, that... Okay.
Of course!
They're just sitting up there for no reason.
What time is it?
It's summertime.
Yes, it is.
Oh, 1 minute.
Why did we not?
I'm gonna finish the game in the next minute. Bum 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 bum.
Hiya.
Oh,
circle.
Yeah.
That's a hard. He's like titanium or something.
Just like that Sia David Cage song, yeah. Whatever. David Guetta.
David Guetta. David Guetta. David Guetta.
No.
David Guetta.
Yeah.
Alright.
Anything good here?
Apparently.
Anything good here?
She in jail? Maybe we have to bust her out.
Probably.
Where the hell is she?
Oh no, more fighting. Coming up probably. Next. Oh yeah, this is another big fight scene.
Well, stop right here. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
And hello.
Hello.
I love that. It's like this.
All right. That one is a little. It's a little awkward. Hot. Ah. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do. Trigger the thing. Ah. All right. That guy's super. I don't know. No. How's this stuff blowing up.
I think we're dropping our A game, man.
Oh, I am.
Oh boy.
Careful.
Oh, it's not good. It's over there. Where? Okay, there's people. I'm not hitting them, dude. No, I'm not doing well here.
God.
Too much strength. Shoot to kill. No, that's not nice. I don't know how to get past that.
Go from
mutilated. I mean,
yeah, right. Like covered in color.
No, other. Thank you.
Nice. Whoa. Got that one guy. Ooh, use the grenade launcher.
Is this the grenade launcher?
It's right there. No.
Where?
It's right there. You just need to press triangle.
Oh, there we go. Will I get up there?
I think so. Let's try it. Yeah!
Nice.
Maybe you should keep it.
Thanks, come on. Let's go there. Right,
just in case, like, someone else.
I don't know.
Ah, whatever. Just go.
It's gone.
It's all gone. Look for 38's good.
So West,
I guess.
Alright. Going over here.
I don't know.
Look at that. Look at that jiggle.
Oh.
Okay, I need to go over there.
Wahoo!
No.
Wahoo! Yippee! Yippee!
Alright, let me get
I'm a Mario!
More guys.
I'm a Mario!
I feel bad for anyone who has to live with Mario, you know, that's the only thing he said.
Oh. Yeah.
Peach is just like, Mario, I think you have a disorder. I'm a Mario.
I'm waiting.
Hey, Mario, did he take out the kid? I'm a Mario. I don't know what happened.
What the heck? Did you see that crazy headlock?
Dude.
He did it like 20 times in a row. Like, no, yeah, look at that! It's driving me crazy.
I love him. Amazing. Oh, this is a great place for grenades, man. Everyone's close together. Oh, now there's just one guy left. Look, these eye patch guys, they're the crazy. How do you do that?
How was that?
It's interesting that like they have different body types for each different weapon they're using.
Alright, where is this guy here?
Like, eye patch guys are always micros. Shotgun guys are always fat.
Yeah.
So, like, it's pretty cool. Because you know what you're going against.
I guess that did not get anywhere.
Oh. And I guess guys with masks have, always have handguns.
Apparently. Yeah,
but I like that. It's kind of cool. You're full.
Yeah, it's a nice one.
Oh, you could use it!
There's no one here, though.
Yes, there is.
Where, though?
Right there. Oh, man, you get to use it. Oh, he's right there. Banana man.
Where?
Right there. You got it.
Apparently, he's very resistant.
Oh, right there. Yeah, take him. Left. Yeah.
Hey, these guys. There's no way they're getting hammered by this.
That's it.
I mean, that shit did.
The music's. I think they're the ones that invented the whole music cube to, like, know.
Yeah. When. Ooh.
Yeah. I feel this is the earliest time that, that happened.
It's a very long and roundabout way to get to what we're getting. Hopefully, she's around here somewhere?
Probably.
Oh no.
Puzzle room. Maybe just here. That wall on that wall?
Well, I'm looking at that. Can I go through here? No. Yeah, what does it show? It shows a thing? A tower?
Get closer. Can... Oh? Okay.
I want something here.
On the table?
Yeah, there's nothing...
There we go.
These aren't Spanish. They're English.
English? Wait, how did you change the line? They looked exactly the same as earlier.
Whoa.
Oh,
look, it's Fletcher. The, Fallout.
We have gone to the Great Tower.
Oh, yeah.
I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake.
Wow.
Wow. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Yeah.
He's over here!
Don't tell me.
Good shot. Why do you want to always get more ammo?
Because, like, I should have it, just in case.
It's like, one bullet. Oh, look at that background, man. It's nice. Now we just sound like we're high. Pretty good, man.
Oh.
That must be Drake's tower.
Don't tell me Elena's trapped in the tower. She totally is. Oh, that's fast. A lot of hideaway.
Oh, we went to noir style.
Yeah, there is no, there's no safety with this.
Yes, there is. Right there. Right there.
Where the heck are these people?
Right there. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him with your arms.
I'm not good at that. Getting progressively worse. Nope.
Wahoo! Yay! Hey! Yeah, there's an iPad set with his micro. With his micro film. I was looking at some what's it called? What do they call it? Camera rigs?
Yeah, they,
And it's so cheap to buy the parts for them and just kind of, like, build your own, you know?
Well, I mean, what kind?
Like, the ones where you put it on your shoulder and stuff?
Yeah, I mean, the only expensive part is getting,
the camera.
Well, also, Fallout hooks is actually pretty expensive.
No, that's the thing. I found one for, like, $19.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. So, like, I was looking at it and could make, like, a really good, like, copying one of the big ones for, like, $60.
The micro red?
Well, not the camera. I mean, like, you know, the setup.
That's what the...
I don't know what it's called, but, like, one of the big ones.
Yeah.
For, like, $60.
Yeah, that's good. Where...
I think you want to go up.
Yeah,
white's the old yellow.
Come on, I pushed X. Oh. All right. Can I? Okay. Aha. Spider-Man.
Kind of looks like Andrew Gold, whatever his name.
Where am I going?
No! Right there, I think. Just want to jump over.
Can I jump that way?
Yeah, maybe? I don't know. Yep.
Oh, yep, I can. Oh, okay, that's confusing.
This one? Yeah. Maybe down? Down again? There?
There?
Yeah.
That's ridiculous. Up.
There you go. There you go, buddy.
Think
over.
This way.
Andrew Garfield, right? That's the name of the Spider-Man. Wow.
They changed the same. It again. But...
What? That was what?
I thought it was one of them.
You know it.
Alright, apparently I just... Okay.
Go.
Okay. Yeah, where is he? That's my question too, Drake.
Where is she? Where are those rocks going?
I I think it was here, by the way.
Here, by the way, what?
The guy that made those? The Batman?
This must have been Drake's.
I think he was the guy that was in Exit 17 last night.
Which Batman videos?
So the Batman, for? You know? The ones...
Barely political one?
Yeah. Oh. No, not the barely political. The college humor ones.
Well, no.
Oh, yeah.
That those. Looks
familiar. Okay. So you know how you told him he came
the
here?
Ship's never
like he... This is the college humor.
Elena! There she is.
Shoot him.
Oh, God. Oh, I'm on a timer.
Well,
oh my God.
Whoa, that water looked nice. You should let her die again. This is for us to see the water. Oh, come on.
Just to see the water.
Yeah, dude. Do you see that water?
No, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, come on.
I'm sorry. I'm in jail now. Oh, anyway.
With monkeys.
I'm not a big time treasure hunter like you.
Oh my gosh, I hate her.
I doubt you're going to find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
I'm trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Because all of a sudden I'm a ninja, even though I was afraid to jump out of a plane, afraid of pirates and guns.
How'd you get to know so much about this?
Character
my show, episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Hey, but then, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Roger. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what. Lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
That's a really good one.
Is that it?
Engraving.
Is that my deal?
Yeah.
Die now.
Don't add anything
you,
to tactical combat.
Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die now! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock.
By who?
And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside
yeah,
to
I mean,
pick up
we killed
this
like
without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it!
Yeah.
I am making you a fair offer.
What's the
you
matter?
You help me find the treasure. And the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl,
oh my
of
gosh.
Course.
That's not how it works.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Yay!
Well, come on!
You
yeah, get on the machine gun.
Oh, it is. Take him out. I think every card has an explosive on it.
All of a sudden he has like 20 cards.
Just like that scene. Whoa, that was pretty cool.
He's a good driver, apparently.
Whoa! I'm just super excited about it. The park's flying around.
Come on. I'm gonna shoot at you guys. Why don't you guys die? I'm not
Got him!
Anyone? Oh, okay.
What?
Thanks.
No, you don't.
Ooh, hey man, just look at Metal Gear when you run into
that unicorn.
Yeah, I know.
You know, realism.
Where?
Oh yeah, they have explosives in front of the cars. Wheel!
By the way, I know you're really focused now, but we're going to really crazy.
I'm sure.
I'm just enjoying the ride. Dude, take him out, take him out.
I'm trying!
Oh! Oh, okay. No, 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 no!
What?
Well, we're going right through them.
Oh, crap. Yeah. What am I supposed to do? I shot it.
Shoot the driver. Shoot. Just oh, drive. Fire grenades, L2.
I do not see that memo.
Oh, so you can. Oh, you missed that grenade.
I know.
You didn't even need the grenade.
Whoa!
I'm just shooting grenades with them. Ah, not grenades. I really like the sun flares.
Ah!
Shoot it out!
Shoot what at? That?
Again!
Whoa! Pretty.
The struggle of watching a pretty thing and playing.
Ah.
The
no, this is very well the side out of my peripheral vision. It seems like quite different.
Yeah, it's pretty. That's I just find that amazing. I like, you know, usually HD. Oh,
okay. I was like, oh yeah, physics.
At least they made it look a little challenging.
Can't believe that worked!
Yeah, me either.
So who was that guy?
Just an old business associate. Oh, look out!
Oh, no!
Oh, boy. Oh,
oh! Oh.
Ah.
Okay. Here, grab a hand.
No, look at the pores on her face. Did you see that?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here.
Wait, you're driving back towards her again?
Damn it. Come on.
No.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
How many guys does this guy have? Like 1,000?
Enough for us to
kill. Oh, no. I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Oh!
This guy's crazy!
He is.
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now!
So they're gonna come in and dump it all down.
Now, give me that map.
Hold on. Alright, you got
it. Go off the cliff.
Hey,
do it. Do it.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked. I said, hold on.
I am. Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
They come for me.
No!
You don't. Oh, you're gonna get a swimming level.
No! Swim, swim, swim.
Go, go!
Go, go, go. Go. Go fast.
Oh, it's time.
All right, all right, all right. Let me just get safe here. Get
safe. Oh, God's sake!
All right, cool. Boom. Pause. Oh, man.
And we're back! Oh!
Yeah.
Come on.
How's it?
Come on, Elena. Do your thing. Do your magic.
What was that weird sound?
It was Elena. Oh, we got a shotgun boy.
get him?
No.
Freeze.
I am the law.
I am the law!
Here we go.
There we go. Dude, this is such a cool looking place.
I know.
Sunken City.
Is that everyone? Cool. What guns do we have? Oh, just this? Alright, I'm taking this.
You might as well just keep the machine gun.
Yeah. Whoa, that is a lot of ammo.
What, the sample for the free demo, was that number two?
Yeah, that's two.
Okay.
With the black-haired lady.
Yeah.
This was a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh.
Well, I wouldn't for real.
Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here?
They didn't zoom in 10 clicks.
Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far.
What do you mean?
I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. She's gonna die. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Why?
She's super annoying.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the
it's
treasure
just like,
and forget
it's
about
like
Drake?
It's like not character development because she's all scared
God
in the beginning.
This is not worth dying over.
In an hour, she's all of a sudden like, oh, okay. I don't care, I'm brave. But
listen,
bad
either way, we have to head back to the harbor.
Anyways.
Remember when was she scared
don't worry
though?
About
dude,
it.
When the pirates came, she was later. Like, yeah, I don't know how It'll to use a gun. Are those pirates? We're not even supposed
Wait.
To be here. And now all of a sudden, she's all like, oh.
Fair enough. They gonna kiss?
This time, I drive.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, Ski-Doo.
I'm gonna jet ski.
Well, Ski-Doo's grand, so.
All right.
I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
I'm pretty sure.
Oh, you just wasted that.
No, it's infinite ammo.
Oh, it is?
Yes.
On your grenade launcher. Okay.
Yes, company.
Yeah, have fun with that. This looks...
Hit the barrel!
I'm missing the fun. Where?
What happened to this place?
The whole city's completely flooded.
Obviously. There's probably gonna be skidoos coming after you.
Oh, look!
Yeah.
The dude!
Gonna have to cover us!
Oh, you're controlling her right now.
Yeah.
I like the how it has the little freaking ear sound effect.
When it hits near you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've never seen it before.
Really?
No. I mean, maybe some stuff.
Metal Gear had it. Far Cry has it.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Just a chill. Play mall music here.
Where?
I saw some. Crash the place.
Person right here.
Oh. Oh no, that breaks your ride.
Okay. That was a terrible jump.
Oh, here it is.
Oh, here we go.
Now we just gotta find a way in.
Yeah. I thought you were getting the boat.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
The curse is
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
We'll find out it does, right? Zombie zombies is what you're telling me.
I don't know
what you're saying.
I said Nazi zombies. We didn't get
any
of those.
Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride.
Hard.
See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
She'll stay there. I thought she liked this stuff.
She likes it probably, but she's not crazy.
She would. Oh.
Ah. Get the bear. Oh. Oh,
this is
too far.
Yeah, it's been bad. It was a waste. Oh, that guy is dead.
Yeah. You can't upgrade your weapons this game, can you?
No. Yeah. I mean, they one-shot kill everyone.
So yeah.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Hey. Wash your mother with that tongue.
Wash your mother?
Yep.
Don't think that's the phrase.
That's the phrase I use. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Oh, duck, dude. No, I need to kill the torpedo man.
Yeah, two guys. Hearing my heartbeat a lot here.
Oh man, I was about to sing. What? I shot him there. What a tricky man.
That's him.
Oh. Yeah! Oh, nice. It's a fun game. Whoa. Grab two at once. Oh, hello. You gotta...
Look at the way they walk. It's not a bad posture. Makes me angry. I should die.
That's why you're killing them.
Yeah.
Same bad posture.
Watching all slash over. All of them do. They're like walking like apes. They're like,
Maybe they are apes.
Yeah.
I mean, I one shot kill most of them. Hello, fourth person. Completely forgot that we were even playing this.
On air?
Yeah. Because it's like, you know.
Yeah.
That never shows up. I mean, we have a microphone here, but, you know.
Yeah.
Welcome, fourth person.
Yeah, they don't like being addressed, so they get off now.
They love being addressed. Hey, guys, comment, and you'll get a
no,
shout.
No,
I won't.
No,
I won't
no,
do it.
No. No.
Get a. Get a shouting.
Oh, can you shoot her? Try it.
No, no. Okay.
I thought we might be able to get rid of her early.
What am I doing here?
There.
You look sick.
There he is.
Really?
Look at the way they walk. They're all like crouched over, like super bad posture.
Well, I guess it's like because they don't want to get hit, so they crouch down.
Yeah, but the.
Less space for us to hit, you know?
I guess.
Are you sure? Oh, okay. Oh. I didn't see that vine there. Little.
All of this was a little bit too much.
Well, yeah.
More than usual. There we go.
Whoa.
Da-da. Chapter 9.
I wonder how long, how many chapters are.
Probably like 200.
Like a book.
Okay.
Yeah. Might be a dead end.
Yeah!
Alright, time to get more people.
This is real. Especially with this thing. You reload these really fast, Alina.
Yeah. Hard time believing she didn't reload the gun before.
She was lying. She was playing the koi. Koi fish.
Fish is really working for the villain.
Probably, dude.
I don't know. I'm just. That would be the most generic thing ever, so I hope it doesn't end up being that.
It probably is, though. I mean, Indiana Jones movies are kind of like meant to be.
Yeah.
If there's any treasure hidden like in the corners.
Yeah, I don't know.
Whoa!
Yeah, that was good. These things are ones there.
Two rooms with one stick. Where?
There.
Whatever?
Is that a dead man? Yeah. And you might need to go a little forward to get that guy.
Elena, killer of Millie.
Yeah, I know. I mean, how many people have we killed already? Like hundreds.
I wonder if there's a counter. Whoa. Whoa! That was too close. That was almost a jiggle sandwich.
Alright, can you blow open that gate? Oh, the little thing up there. Yeah. Counterweight.
Look at you with all your terminology. Woo!
Ow. Triangle. You know what I like? That they don't, that they avoid the awkward transition. Like, Grant just shows it sliding in. Not like a horizontal.
Oh. Oh, crap. Oh, jeez, guys.
They're coming in close. Oh. Does that guy have a grenade launcher?
I don't know. I just know that they were in really close.
He's over here.
Oh, he had a shotgun.
Oh.
Look how crazy these guys are. They're just like, whoa.
They're like, what's up?
I love it.
Doesn't make sense.
They're crazy. Crazy yeah. Mercenaries. You know.
More guys. Incoming.
Where?
somewhere over there? Down there, apparently. Yeah, you got it. I can't.
It's the ultimate challenge.
Oh, no, now he's ducking down. I can't.
Hit again?
No, he's still there. Maybe you should probably just go in.
Okay.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. I'm vulnerable!
No.
I'm vulnerable! Hi, buddy.
Hey, you should just take it. No.
Wait, what just happened?
Yeah, there was a little, like, the wave of going back in time. Jeez, give us a break. I see two.
All coming alive. Anyone more? Anyone else wants to be served? The fists of justice from Drake. Whatever.
Drake. Yep. Switch.
Oh boy.
Oh boy. That was too close. Yeah, you lost your rock, by the way. Oh no, I thought I heard it.
I think it's the other one.
Okay.
Where's that?
Yeah, it was close.
these guys don't make any sense.
I love it though. It's really funny to watch.
They really look like puppets. Like some erratic person is controlling them.
Maybe that's the secret.
Yeah.
Maybe it's Psycho Mantis.
Psycho Mantis is controlling them.
How am I using that? Where's the beacon?
Oh.
He killed himself.
Nope, apparently not.
Yay!
Whoa, what's that?
More grenades, I guess.
I don't need any more. So the tables have turned, eh?
Only six though. It's not worth it.
Can't open those.
And now we're gonna have to climb a bunch of
rocks.
Here. Yeah, probably.
And then here? Or maybe jump across?
No, you can't jump.
Here?
Yeah.
Oh, I could.
You gotta jump. I can climb the building, I guess.
Or that, there we
yeah.
go.
There we go. No.
Come on, Jake.
Yeah.
There you go, buddy. Here you go.
There's no way. I mean, this is way more ridiculous than Indiana Jones actually is.
Is it though?
Well,
pulling a heart out of.
I'm not talking about that part. I'm talking about like the wear and tear Indiana Jones goes through. He's like not like he just jumps like 30 feet and like no problem. That's.
Oh my lord!
Wait,
what?
What?
Okay.
That was interesting.
I like that he, when he's hurt, he does that.
Yeah.
Or does he always do that? Oh no, yeah.
Whoa.
Oh. I'm backing up.
What? Jeez.
Does that guy have a shotgun? He must. No, he must have. He must have one of the hand cannons.
Wes.
A Wes Anderson.
Okay.
Probably O. Smith and Wesson.
Yeah, same. Oh.
There.
Don't shoot me, bro.
Why am I using this? And this?
Oh. Oh.
Ow! Yeah. Dun 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 dun.
Grenade!
Whoa!
They're way good, too good aim. Their aim is way.
Whatever, man. If I was a mercenary, and I did this for a living.
These clearly are mercenaries. Mercenaries would cost more. We've got like hundreds of them.
Oh, these are poor mercenaries.
That's what I'm and they all look the same.
Whoa, dude. Whoa.
What? They're like. Wait, I wonder. Where does he actually pull those clips out of? You don't see it. They just like come out of his side of the shirt area.
I know. And they disappear. As soon as they hit the ground, they disappear.
Yeah.
Got him.
Okay. Ammo on your right.
He's pulling it from his pockets. Oh, jeez. I really enjoy that he talks to himself like that.
So much ammo.
Got it. Got it.
There he is!
Oh.
What? Oh. Oh, there's more. Oh. Oh, it's a mess.
Where are you guys?
Yeah, where are... Oh, they're...
Alright, I'm gonna try this again.
Alright.
Almost died there. Puzzle time.
I'm in a dilemma.
Dilemma?
Dilemma.
What is it?
Yeah, Professor Thurman won't respond to an email I sent him.
He's like, in class, he's like, so if you email me all your final stuff, you don't necessarily have to show up to the final time, right?
Yeah.
He used the word necessarily, not you don't need to. So I sent him an email. I'm like, so if I send you my final stuff, I do not need to attend the final time, correct? And he never responded. So, I don't know.
You know how he is.
I know. It's like, why would you choose the word necessarily? Because that implies you might have to. It's, oh well. So I guess I'm just gonna, like, show up anyways, just in case.
But then I'll probably be like the only one there, and I'll be like, oh, so do I have to be there? No, and then I'll leave.
Then he'll make you stay.
Yeah. Like, no. Because he's like, I don't know, he made it sound like only if you wanted to talk about your grade could you stay.
What was that?
Wait, did you not put the chain on?
I did.
Oh, okay. Well, I don't know. Apparently, wait, no, the chain's right.
I know, mistakes were made.
Also, my computer worked for like 20 minutes.
Stop using it, man.
Well, I wanted to get the last of my stuff, so now I like officially have everything I need on my external hard drive.
Good.
So I can finish up my
screen. Yeah, don't turn it on.
I don't know. I'm probably just gonna bring it home. Maybe Dad will fix it.
I mean, CTS is free.
I know, but they probably... Like, I'll bring it there, but I doubt they'll be able to fix it just because it's CTS.
What's going on?
Is there something we're missing?
No, that was a different jump. That was a jump I made.
All right.
All right, I'll be really careful this time.
All right, wait, what? Okay.
Here. All right.
All right.
Now I'm going to go for that. There we go. Oh, did you see the shadow?
No, I wasn't. Like, I always missed the moments.
There was a shadow.
I'm
over.
You're getting shot at. You're getting shot at.
All right, I'll see you soon.
Oh.
Well, a little bit over time.
And we're back.
Oh!
It's going to pop out here, so you're going to be starting to run towards me.
Yeah.
I'm just sitting here.
Oh!
Sly dog.
You mean naughty dog?
Ah, whatever. I'm going in. Yeah! Take that.
Wait. Oh no. Okay.
Wait, what?
Nah. We've only been live for 45 minutes. Doesn't that seem wrong?
That means something wrong happened.
Hope not.
Well, you better hope that time's wrong.
Good.
Alright, I don't want to mess this up, but...
No, you just need to press triangle. No, you get closer to it.
Okay. Yeah, wait, what is it? Oh,
ooh!
What? What?
Let her in.
Oh, I have to do that.
Yeah, that's why you went around.
Oh, yeah, her. Oh, yeah, it's one of those ones like, oh, are you good?
Stand back! Alright, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
Yeah.
Chapter
Ooh.
10.
I like books. What?
Alright.
Like, look, these are good, like, quality old leather volumes.
Let's burn them.
No.
Let's burn them all.
Those are valuable.
Okay.
Am I just dropping down?
Yeah. Oh, pretty colors. As soon as I stop playing, I start noticing colors.
Yeah, well, it's like there's too much to notice at once. Oh, no.
Oh, I can hear.
What?
Oh, these must be all the old ship manifests.
Yeah. Oh, now he's talking about the books. Feel
still
free.
Seem to be in good shape.
Oh, what did he say? That they were good?
Oh.
Hey, check this out.
This he has a right. Pirate belt.
The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars
Why
of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds,
open.
Golden masts.
I mean, this is probably like the last
16th
thing.
Wait. Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Canvas is the brand. It's clearly a cannon.
That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Oh, and it's one of their cannons.
Wow. There you are.
El Dorado.
That thing kind of gives me the creeps.
The man is old.
There's a page missing.
That's somebody special?
What?
They had to put that in there somewhere.
Oh. Yeah. I guess you could say that.
It was my father.
I had you
is that
pegged
right?
as more of a woman
Probably.
In every port kind of guy.
Oh.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited
no.
it.
No.
Stay away from each other.
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto.
It's a good one-liner
Check out
for the
day.
Game series.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the car.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, nice try.
Yeah, guys.
But we're still going for that boat.
Keep your distance.
Oh, he's not
I'm
having any of it.
This is as close as we're
he's
getting.
The one ripping the pages out.
That's why the last one got lost. Oh.
It's the Drake tradition. The
to
old
rip
Drake.
Out the last page.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why the other one's lost. Let me guess, 200 guys.
Shoot the crow.
The crow.
I see this.
Oh, that was unfortunate.
That was great. He was just there.
Yeah.
Well, gee whiz.
Ah, gee whiz.
Gee whiz.
I hope a gun doesn't come out of nowhere and shoot.
Oh.
The little Weird. Hats they're wearing.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb.
Someone behind you.
What?
Above. Above.
Where above?
Behind you.
Like up. Dude. Like up? Up.
Yeah.
Like up.
I saw
up.
Someone hit you from behind. So. Oh. Yeah, there's probably someone up there.
That's annoying.
Oh, he's using the stairs. Good hit detection in this game, too. Like, for the most part. You know? Oh, rocket launcher. Careful with another rocket.
Yeah, where exactly is
around the corner. Yeah.
Oh,
like,
where, guy?
Oh.
Where is the guy?
Around the corner.
Yeah, I'm getting out of here. I don't know where to go.
Around the corner.
Wow. Then I'll get annihilated.
Maybe up the stairs? Maybe there's a path up the stairs.
Yeah, drums.
Yeah. Oh, right there, treasure. Oh,
sorry, pal. That was in the moment here.
I think he's right through there. Right around the corner. Yep, there he is. Nice. I think there's one more guy. Yeah, there he is. Or is it her? Oh, it's her. Might be good.
I don't think I'm good. What? Oh, I was dragging her. Alright, no ammo?
No, someone is still shooting. Or did she kill one of them?
I don't know, she must have got someone. Okay. I don't know.
Yeah.
Nope. Alright. Cool. Let's get this. Yes. Okay, there was a little moment there and didn't do anything.
Whoa.
Oh. I don't see any boat, Nate. Looks like we missed our chance.
Dude, our viewership is increased by threefold.
Oh. Hey, you know what? Why don't we count as
here? Oh, look where we were. In the background.
Yeah.
Swing around and come back and pick me up.
Wait, what am I doing? I'm swinging around and picking her up.
Okay. What are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more
Why
footage.
Say nothing like that? Why are you act so obvious?
Nothing.
All right, fine.
She
but promise me
good...
you'll stay put.
What does that mean? Oh, that's what he said.
You are in tune with Drake. Come
oh,
on,
yeah.
Man.
Okay. Well, it's like, why put up that thing?
Because that's what you need to press.
Every time, I'm just like, oh crap. Oh, it's falling apart, of course.
X.
Yes, I got it.
Oh, you...
I'm pushing it. Okay. It was a trick. That was a good trick. It actually... Okay, I'm still... Alright. Kidding me. Oh my god, oh.
Shoot him! Just shoot me.
Oh!
Nate, no!
Alright, I guess I need to shoot him right away. Was it here? Oh, jeez. Louise. I don't even have time!
Six people! Yeah, raise the roof!
I don't even have time here. So where's this rocket launcher?
Right there. You're looking at him.
Alright, yeah, I got him.
You're looking! You're looking at him!
Alright, I think that's all of them. Better be.
Oh, they just got the notification that two more people got. This is fun.
What's fun?
Everything. Such a rush to the brain, you know? It's just like drugs.
Alright.
I don't know. He don't need no hint. He's making Rick. I know a man named Nathan once.
Yeah, Nate. The guy on our floor, that one? Oh my word, this does not look good. Oh,
Trapped. That's the name of the
I'm already feeling the happiness here.
It's gonna be a big. Oh, an M4, dude! Pick it! There's a dude! M4's our OP! You can do it, dude.
Alright, there's somewhere right there. No, I want.
There you go.
Oh, which camera? Hey, I was behind the rock.
Hey!
Hey! Wait, do I still have that grenade launcher?
Nope. That would be useful.
Switch that AK, man. Switch that AK. What? What? Why is that bad?
Don't talk. That was funny. Whatever.
Do you have a problem with that accent?
No.
Trying to understand you. Oh, you switched back to the AK?
Oops. Accident happened.
Whoa, you're in that dome, dude. This is awesome. Look up. Well, you're fine.
Yeah, I guess.
But like, it's pretty.
Yeah, I don't have any.
Oh, it's because it's all around, you see? Like, it's just laying around.
I don't see it.
Right.
Where?
Right there.
Right there. Well, yeah, I'm not gonna risk my life for a piece of treasure.
It's not treasure, that's the ammo for the M4.
Oh my word, die!
He will never die.
Alright. Where's this? I can't. You know what? This guy is being... Alright, if he's not down yet, whatever. Alright. Cool, I think... Oh no! Who's that?
What?
I was alone. I'm never alone.
You're never. Yeah, that's.
Wait, is that a guy there?
Alright. I think that was an animal.
Ammo anywhere? Dude, you said there was ammo.
There was ammo on the wall. See, right there.
Oh, crap.
To your left.
Yep, dude.
Right there.
We'll send your pieces home.
Don't
you dare. Just punch him. He's right there. Go. Oh, uppercut! So on the that box over there to your left, right there.
No, that's micro.
Oh, on the side there. Oh, that's an A.
No, I'm just losing my gun.
Oh right. Well. All
right, where's this guy?
It's
gone.
There's a bunch of guys.
Oh, great. I'm gonna die again. I'm not gonna get through this part.
You can do it.
It's already been a while. It's like my third go at this.
Well, let's see here.
It's been a couple of goes.
You have like 6 minutes. More than enough time. Oh, the light on the controller changes when you die. Always funny.
There's a guy over there, I thought. What is the best?
Shoot them in the head!
Not hitting anything. Alright. This guy up here. Alright.
got anyone, even though I got saved right there.
Yeah, dude, just do the classic headshot. Yep.
See, this happens when I pass out. What happens when I mess with a, is this a guy? What are you doing?
Oh, someone...
Wait, what?
No, you turn too much. You turn too much.
It's the guy who's in right the... in the thing. No. There's a guy on a turret.
Yeah, he is.
Which, I'm like... a little worried about it.
Maybe you should make... Yeah, work your way around. There's a guy up here. You should kill him first.
Apparently I can't.
So music stopped.
All right, let me just get some ammo. Or is it time? Time.
Yes, it is.
All right. So you might want to get some ammo.
Cool beans.
Boop. 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 Boop.
All right. Goodbye.
And
hello. Do you want to go 40 minutes more, counting hit now?
Sure.
For like me and then you play.
Sure.
Oh. How are we doing? Wouldn't hurt to go around. I guess there's more ammo for this laying around. What do we have? Now, oh. What was that?
Oh, the door just shut behind you.
Can't look up. It's weird. Here we go.
Get this all on the boat now.
He's ready to kill.
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And...
It's a
hello.
Soul.
He's alive.
Of course he is.
Huh.
I don't know, Nate. I mean... How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know. We got to get the hell out of here. Yeah, it seems weird.
What? Dude, you just made us lose our ride.
No. Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay. It's gotta be the monastery.
Oh.
Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Let's do it. Let's beat old men up.
Oh, where are we going now?
Hey, Elena, take care of that for me. I'm looking for treasure. Alright, you're not gonna...
Wow, this guy. Something else.
Almost had him!
Oh.
Someone has another launcher. Yeah.
Where's the launcher? Oh, he's right here.
Whoa! Whoa.
Like, they have an impeccable aim. What? It just lies nicely.
Oh, he's dead.
Where you are.
Oh, a bridge!
Is it gonna do an Indiana Jones thing?
Yes, yes, it will. It has to. It's a bridge.
How does something like
dude,
this
look
happen?
At that water.
I know.
See those scorch marks?
Uh huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open. Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Yep. How's that happen?
Elena, I can't hold on. Give me your other hand.
That means you have some doctor pressure.
God.
Damn it!
You know what that was? It's also a metaphor for stuff he's holding on to in personal life.
In that secondary game, Elena's Adventures.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, shit!
It's okay. Come on. Come on.
Down here? Probably a treasure.
Yeah. Maybe. I don't know.
Oh, I saw it.
Yep. 960.
We probably missed so many. We should be around 30, maybe.
30?
I don't know.
I think we're halfway this game arc?
I don't know. I mean, we've been playing for a while.
Are these are like shorter games, I guess.
Like 10 hours?
Oh, that was an awkward jump. This is a good game. I like it. It has a replayability factor for me. through the giant archway.
No.
Elena.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah, that is, I thought that was the back of Elena. Is that called Elena or whatever?
Boom.
How'd she jump ahead so far?
Oh.
No one here, apparently.
Alright. I mean, not gonna complain. Oh,
oh, treasure.
Yeah, this game is riddled with treasure.
Novice.
Isn't that what we got?
We got, like, amateur. Oh. Because apparently novice is slightly higher than amateur.
Fair enough.
Peeks out. Do we still have the A4 thing?
M4? Oh jeez.
What do we got?
Oh jeez.
Oh, no, you blew up the girl. Oh, she's fine.
Great.
Oh, I saw it.
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Saw what?
Heading up river.
Also a metaphor.
For a jet ski. 90 bullets. I won't be needing anything for a while.
Hey, you to just fuck it.
Oh, but now I don't have a...
Dude, you do. What does she have?
A little handgun. But where'd you put it?
Does it depend on what you have? I don't know how easy. This is making it look a lot easier than I think it actually is.
Ah! No! You had to say something. Well, well.
Oh, they're floating towards you.
They taught you what you needed in the first time. Now they use your knowledge.
I just don't understand why the giant can't gas them.
They're probably trying to kill us.
The most creatively possible. Like, the fact is, running into one of those wouldn't actually...
Anyone else?
Probably.
Whoa! It's
a jail sandwich.
Okay.
You don't need to blow it up.
And absolutely don't die. If you die, I'm gonna have buyer's remorse. Yeah, I bought you. Something wrong every moment. What's the superlative to wrong? Wronger? Going wrong?
There's nowhere to go. Don't go back down. There's a place to get a land out there. I don't know, but yeah, you probably couldn't get there like I shot the one first. I'll get behind this little outcrop.
Yeah.
Blow up the guy.
I did!
Yeah.
Shut up, Drake. I'm the best, Elena. Headshotting master, Elena.
Yeah.
Now we're past.
There's no way. No way. Okay. Now it's just. Now this is just not. This is not possible.
I mean, it's not easy. You mean Total Recall?
No. That was a backwards.
Big hard to control.
Yeah.
Oh! No! No!
Is that somebody with a rocket launcher? It looks like
I can't see him.
I think you're gonna have to go up.
This is not easy.
Oh. That upside down shot.
Oh, I can just blindly shoot.
What is this, banjo? Not banjo,
since we're always moving.
So they do kill you.
Yeah.
How many barrels of gas this guy has? Apparently, he doesn't have barrels of gas. He doesn't have gas.
Maybe he's the one surprised, so. Making it go up. Careful.
Alright, that guy.
They know there's a explosion guy.
Can you get off here?
Oh, come on. Maybe hard.
Okay, that's fine. Whoa.
Yeah. Do it. Where's the explosion?
Right there. The guy we have like that. What? Hell.
Is that everyone?
I don't know. I think.
Yay. Sweet ridings. Oh. Oh. I think this is it.
The water got all weird.
Oh,
yeah,
there it is.
It's gotta be.
Nate, no!
You can make it.
I'm trying to see. Whoa! Like Tony Hawk Pro Jet Ski.
It goes into it. All right. Calmly parked.
Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
Sanctuary? Question mark.
Yeah, well, back in the olden days, if you went to any Catholic church and asked for sanctuary in the name of Christ, they'd give it to you no matter what. Even if you're a criminal. I'm assuming that's what the question is about. Since this is all history. minded, at least. Attempting to be a player for history.
Really?
Oh, oh, don't! Hit the butt out!
Oh, that one time. Ooh. One punch sure. Wow, this looks so cool.
Drake is a oh, it's becoming night.
Yeah, this is not cool. Oh, that's actually a really nice touch.
The, what's it called? The fireflies are starting to
come out.
Yeah, that was really cool.
Would you slow down? One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
I wonder if... Yeah.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god! That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera.
Oh, jeez.
So,
what?
The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish.
It was made by...
Take a closer look at the spikes.
People. They were newly cut.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Ooh.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't.
Oh,
been here since aliens!
It's a yeti?
Something or something.
Aliens!
Do you think that...
Crystal Skull.
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
I don't hear anything.
Nothing.
Drake.
Absolutely.
There's clearly background noise.
We're
like
being
the
watched.
River.
Like
animals?
And the animals? And
I mean, like, there are no animal sounds?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been.
That's what they always say. They're like,
guy.
You hear that?
Okay.
Nothing. That's the point. I think there's always noise in
look
the
at
background.
That guy. No, just making sure. They're alert.
There they are.
Oh, jeez.
These guys keep coming from.
Yeah, they do keep coming.
Keep your head down.
Oh, geez.
Oh no! That is one. That guy is suited up.
Oh, a desert!
I'm
taking that.
Great.
Are these like the real deal now? The real soldier boys? Why does it have a laser on me?
Because our aim is perfect already. Plus this gun is awesome.
Oh. Oh boy.
Roman and Navarro can't be far off.
This is one of those
they're attack
more
dogs
rare
the
guns.
Ooh.
Where are
treasure.
No.
It's all foggy now. That person?
Nah. Ooh. What is that thing there? Ooh. Wait.
Go ahead. I want the library secure. Don't let them get
it. It's a library.
They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
He can't be.
What? Come on, guys. All right, goodbye.
And ready, hello.
Hello, I didn't expect us to continue so promptly.
Hiya.
Press circle to evade.
Oh, circle, circle, darn, circle.
No. Treasure.
No, 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 no,
no. Crossfire, no. You're gonna be caught on a. You better.
All right.
Cool. Piece of cake.
Nice. Nice. No.
Okay, that's cool. Ooh, another battleground?
Nate, Battle of the Ages. About this
place. Of course you have. It's an evil library.
Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Oh, look at the statue.
I know, it's like a bunch of skulls where the head of an angel should be.
Yeah.
Alright.
Pretty cool.
What to do? Ooh. Oh my word.
They were ready for you.
Wait, where are the people? Let me roll where I wanted to.
You always get the big fight.
I know. I'm not necessarily happy with that. I'm not.
Whoa! Yeah, this shot you can shoot them anyway.
Oh, really? It's just like a one shot kills all deal.
Yeah.
And I'm missing everyone. This is like a more.
Yeah, but I mean, finish using it. The other one is really easy to find, so it's like. Meh. Maybe you need to go up the stairs. Oh, they're coming down the stairs.
Wait, what just happened?
Did Elena kill him?
It's like tripped or something. Alright, hopefully that got him. I mean, it aimed at him.
No,
no, if it didn't. Whatever.
Hey!
Oh. Crap. This is where they're all coming down. Darn.
Nate, no! His arm.
Oh, come on, man. Alright, fine. Let's do the circle. No, not there. Huh? What to do?
No!
That was quite an interesting point.
Oh, how's that feel?
Whoa! Jeez Louise. That guy's spry. They're moving way faster than any human could do that.
Or not. Maybe they're just high.
Oh boy.
You know, because that's how that works.
Right. I don't understand this one guy. Did I get him?
Yeah.
What about this guy?
Look on your left.
Got one guy here too.
Oh.
Out here?
Yeah. Maybe not.
There's a guy right there.
Oh. Alright, so I know not to be near the doorway at some point. A bunch of more people come. Alright. I hit you, but okay.
Oh! Elena's got him.
Watch it!
Watch it. Is that everyone?
No. No. Music!
Tricked me! I was expecting something different.
Come on, music. We learned to rely on you. You gonna play your games? You gonna play your games on us?
Yeah, more people from the stairway, I guess.
It's a loser boy. Oh, right in between his legs.
I've hit him multiple times. He's not dying.
There you go.
I hit him with a little desert cow. Desert eagle. Whatever it's called.
Desert cow.
That's my new name for it. Alright, this means they're gone. You're gonna fool me again. Alright.
If this game doesn't end with a kiss, I'm never playing an Uncharted game again.
Oh boy.
Right? But I mean, right?
Like, I mean, I would think.
Right?
Well, not right. I think it probably does.
Whoa, that's an advanced shotgun. Wait, really? You're gonna leave the M4?
Oh,
can't leave the M4, man. Can't leave the M4. Yeah, Desert Eagle ammo. Oh, M4 ammo.
Okay, not that way, apparently.
He's over there!
Oh, crap.
So exaggerated. Maybe they're coming down the stairs. No. Oh. You're supposed to.
I assume? Nope.
We don't need your hints.
Oh. Yep. Is there a bolt on that door?
No, but they're plants.
So that means no?
Yeah, I think so.
You think? Oh. But like, I think that's the only... Hold on, I guess. Odd way to go.
Yeah, I think that way was right.
This way?
No, the way you were going.
Yeah, but...
Window? Maybe you can drop down.
Drop down where though?
Here. No, like, drop down.
Yeah, I don't know about this. No, I can't. I mean, I can just go between.
No, can you like drop down? Like.
Oh, drop down, drop down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, explosives. There's way too many of them.
Right there?
Yeah.
I guess that's probably for the... What? Whoever down?
Nice job!
Yeah, thanks. Okay.
Oh. Treasure. I what, think.
In the corner? Yep.
Nope.
Oh.
Come in handy.
Alright.
That gun did have 58 bullets, though. This just brings you back.
Which one? Wait, which one was it?
Handgun.
I don't know.
That'll come in handy.
Alright, I guess I'm... Oh, here we go.
Mm-hmm.
Here, I'll hold that while you brace the gate open.
Okay, cool. Wait, do what?
You go get the gate.
Triangle, something? What am I just going on here?
Ready?
Okay,
yeah, what am I doing?
Go. Gently.
Ah! Yep.
This man fights a lot. Careful with the sniper.
Is that a sniper? That's a sniper rifle, dude. That's a sniper rifle.
I will... Maybe when,
Don't you want to use it on that sniper up there?
Yeah, but... Will she take care of everything?
There you go.
Don't trust her. Come on, where are these?
Sniper.
I was behind the thing though.
But the laser. The laser.
Was it went around.
They just keep coming.
The close.
There's a guy right behind you.
Here.
Oops. Accident. Okay, that was... Alright, where's that sniper?
Sniper? Right behind the tree. Rocket launcher. Across the...
Okay, I'm out of here.
Now we're going against pros, man.
Thing is, that guy's there. There's also a guy here. I don't know where Mr. Rocket Launcher is, though.
He's like behind. Right behind that post. God.
That must be the library. Over there.
Does that mean more?
We're not
going to
waltz right in the front door.
I think it's time.
Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
I think we're about to hit the other chapter. We're good to...
We're good time?
Yeah.
Alright. So, we have a good save point? Where?
Yeah, let's just hit like the beginning of the next chapter and end it. So we get a little cutscene, or not? I don't know.
I don't know.
Next time a number appears, we will. We get.
Did it? Oh, didn't it say like find another way in?
Did? I don't know. Not here. I don't think. Is it? It is.
Yeah, she worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh man, she had a smile that'd melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because
she... You shut up, old man. You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory is not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you. Hey! Up there! Ah, crap.
Let's stop here!
Alright.
This action-packed moment, just pause it.
Okay, let's see.
Yeah. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoy it.
Yep.
And we'll be
wow, we went through the whole battery pretty much.
Yeah.